Hey everybody! How are you? Welcome to Tiara Thursday, which is also a playdate today! I am super excited. I'm gonna try to fix my camera because I feel like it looks weird. What's up with that? Let's brighten things up a little bit. There we go. It's not that dark in here. How are you guys? I hope you have survived the week well. For anybody who was wondering, yes, Low Link and I still are married. I did not kill him last night. We had a nice talk. He was actually practicing playing Mario earlier today. I'm not even kidding. I came downstairs and he was playing it. It was great. So we've made good progress there. But yes, so Tiara Day, we're playing Move or Die. So right now it is on sale on Steam. If you do not have it and you want to play, Colonel Force, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. So if you want to play and you don't already have it, I think it's half off right now, which is pretty great. It's this fun little, like, crazy competitive multiplayer game. So we'll play rounds, and a round being till, like, someone wins, because it's, like, a bunch of, like, 20-second minigames. We'll play till somebody wins, and then we'll rotate new people. So I'm going to try to keep track of, like, who's been in and stuff. So if you have it, this is not, like, this is for everybody. So, Patreon backers who are at the right level, the people who get priority, if you want to get into the games first, you absolutely can. But then, you know, we'll open it up for everybody, so you just can be, like, up on it. related, I should have that ready to go. I do not. If you are playing and you are in the Discord server, again, Patreon backers, and you want to be on voice chat, you can do that. I'm not going to open it up for everybody because it is really a pain in the butt to make that work. But if you guys are playing, Patreon backers can totally be in it. So I'm going to keep that off to the side so I can see it. There we go. There, now I can see if anybody joins it. Awesome. So, move or die, fun game, move and die, things Jen tells us at RTX. Not completely wrong. Anyways, I'm trying to fit a lot of stuff onto not a lot of screen space. There we go. I never thought two monitors wouldn't be enough, yet here I am. Okay, so if you want to play, we need to be friends on Steam. So, send me a friend request on Steam. I'm Low Zelda on Steam. I've got that window open and I'm keeping an eye out for those. And have the game up and ready to go when I start one. And I think that's all I got. I think that's all I need to say about that. So let's get stuff going. I haven't quite decided how drinks are going to work for this yet. I might take a drink every time I die in a game. But I feel like that's going to go badly really quickly. So maybe I might just, we'll figure it out. I think you get points based on how long you survive, so maybe if I'm the first one dead, I drink. Maybe we'll go with that. That sounds good. Anyways, let's get to the actual game audio. Which I love. I'm loving this music already. Okay. So, I'm gonna play online. Let me get my controller. I wanna play with friends. And let's see who's on. So Alyssa is on. Oh, you guys are lurking. So Alyssa's on. And ooh, let's say we pick how many rounds there are. Let's do 15 minutes. We'll start with that. Hey, Nielsen Cat, what's up? Server. Ooh. No. I won't do a password. Okay, no. Invite friends.
Select your character.
Yeah, how do I do that? There we go. Okay, that was hard. There we go. Probably playing an inferior game. I'm already loving this. Oh, let's get the mouse out of the way. You'll get regrets if you drink per death. I mean, look. You know. I'm trying to invite. Okay, so Alyssa's here. Oh, sorry. I need to customize. I want to be pink. So, who else wants, and you're not on the list of friends? Are you playing right now? Do you have it on? Because I know I just accepted your friend request, but are you like set to like private or something like that? Because I don't even show that you're playing it just in Steam. I'm in the voice chat thing. All right, let me get in here. Alrighty, I probably need to adjust volumes, but Alyssa, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. I hear you twice right now, so I need to go mute.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
There we go.
Going to adjust this volume as soon as I remember how. Oh, it's probably that button. There we go. That is not the button I wanted, actually. Just kidding. Connection info. No.
Okay, I'm in. I may have to jump out of the voice chat thing because I might end up losing connection.
Oh no, that would be sad.
Yeah, I mean, I'm on a wired connection, so we'll see how it goes.
Okay, well, we'll keep it for a while, see what happens, and go with it.
Yeah.
Alrighty. So, chat, let me know if I need to adjust Discord volume. What are you doing?
I'm going for an achievement. Let me know when you're ready.
Oh my Jesus. That was a thing. All right, let's do that.
It's an achievement if you do that like 1,000 times.
Oh, nice. All right. Does anybody else want in?
So I've been talking for the last 2 minutes, but I was muted.
Nice. Oh, we have a random person in. Just kidding.
Oh, hey.
Whoopsies. Oh, no. How do I? I don't even know how I. Maybe I will have to start setting a password. No. Okay. Happy to be there.
Well, you pooped.
I think all they right. left.
Yeah, I kicked them.
that's a thing, too.
Yes. All right. Let's add accept. There we go.
Your win rate is 65%? Oh, God.
Well, I did the intro. Like, that's all I've done.
Oh, okay.
No, Vizio Gamer keeps joining. No, I don't. Unless Vizio Gamer's supposed to be. Go away. Yes. I'm regretting not having set
a password.
Waiting to be invited. There we go. Niels Cat sent an invite there. So how are you guys doing?
I'm good. I made a drink that I'm hoping doesn't backfire on me.
No, you have to tell us what is in the drink. Also, we're gonna start off strong. We're gonna drink twice or I'm gonna kick the same person twice.
Okay.
I am drinking. Well, eating.
So.
Ooh.
Did you say pineapple? I have pineapple in my drink.
Nielsen Cat, I'm trying to invite you.
My drink is lemonade, because I was originally going for lemonade and strawberry vodka. I didn't have enough lemonade, so I added peach schnapps. 99 bananas and orange juice.
Oh my god, 99 bananas, no. Oh.
And I have actual strawberries in it too.
Oh, well there you go, that's fancy. Yeah. Ashley, I see you sneaking into this chat.
Here I am.
Ashley!
Hey! Oh. For the life of me, I cannot find where to change these settings.
Ugh.
I know I did it. Go on without
Wait
me.
Wait a minute.
I'll just fiddle around.
All right.
Joe, did you pick blue?
I believe.
Oh yeah, you guys can't be on the same team.
Yeah, because
there you go.
The same colors. We're on the same team, so like, say I would have stuck with the blue. Mm-hmm. We would have like, if I would have been the first one out, and if you would have won, I would have gotten your points too.
Yeah, you can't have any of that.
Gotcha.
Nielsen Cat, before somebody else shows up, come on. Player name is too long. Don't let me drown. My goodness, no drowning here. Yeah, I've got my regular Coke and vodka, but we're trying to clear out some of our liquor cabinet. We've got like a bunch of like different alcohols that we've inherited from people that only have a little bit in it. So I just dumped in. Yay, Niels the Cat's here. Okay, I just dumped in some Sky vodka, which is not my favorite, just so I could use it. But so I've got that. And I poured my Coke in, and I went, oh my god, Sky Vodka's terrible, so I had to dump grenadine in to help mask that.
I wish I had grenadine in.
Grenadine is great. All right.
It works great for so many things.
We have people. Here we go.
Select your favorite modes.
Tell Pathos I'm on Twitter. Help me.
Also, I have Aaron Hansen doing the voices.
Nice. What else?
I like that you I get to like pick. I don't know
Let's
what that one is.
Do this.
Okay. Oh, you're going to PAX East?
A bunch of new ones.
Gotcha. I'm not currently planning on going to PAX East. I want to go to PAX eventually, but I don't have time for that.
You know, PAX South is pretty.
I want to go to PAX South. Uh-oh, I did not read those directions.
We get to blow each other up, essentially.
Oh, I think I'm dead already. Okay, well, I think I was the first one dead, so drinking.
So if you push down, you drop a bomb.
Yeah, I figured that out a little too late. Have you ever tried Grey Goose? Yes, I have. It's okay. I prefer Tito's vodka. I even prefer that over... Oh, nice. I even prefer that over Grey Goose. Grey Goose is more overpriced than anything else. Yes, this one I know!
I want this one!
Oh god, Pathos doesn't even know how to help me.
Ready? Go!
Ashley, let me know your problem, and maybe...
I don't know why I'm not appearing online.
On, Steam?
On Steam. Or this game, I guess. Yes.
Once I get kicked out,
Damn it! Alright, but I at least got points, so I don't have to drink. Alright. Alright, static bounce, I don't even know.
Are you drinking for other people's achievements?
Running to the opponents will create.
Ready? Go!
So stay away from that thing.
Or, you know, running.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Actually, yeah, you guys went into it, and I'll just.
Oh, man.
Okay, there, what you
doing?
Oh, nope.
Green wins!
Fizzle floor. What is that? I think I did it.
You think you did it? All right. Hopefully. Well, fuck me. I'm not good at this.
So it turns out those little red square blocks thing back here.
Okay.
Oh, I hate this one. I suck at it. Like, it's so much fun, but I just... That happens. Every time.
Oh, you know.
Damn it!
Nobody wins.
But you still got 4 points, Jen.
Okay, so I don't have to drink for that. The red death tiles are made out of tears?
Dang it!
Damn it!
Yellow wins.
Fudge! Oh, I got an achievement. Yay. Oh, drink for achievement then, yeah. Quit following me!
No, that's the best way to do this game!
No! Just stop!
Make America blue again!
No!
Three, two, one!
Blue. Damn it! Oh, man!
Victory by paint!
Oh.
Ready? Go!
God, this is already super intense. Yes.
No! Go somewhere. Go somewhere else. Oh, I'm following the people. No!
Why do I keep getting the bomb to start with?
Because you have an explosive
account. I like that.
Yay! Oh, gosh.
Settings tab. Fizzle floor.
Setting tab on what?
On Steam. Hold on. I'll find it.
Oh, there's red death tiles everywhere.
I got
Ready, go. Oh! Drinking. Oh. Where's my thing? There it is. Speed run. All right, I got this. I'm gonna not fail this time.
Sure you do. Oh, I hate this one. I can't make these jumps.
Wait, I can't go. All right, fine.
Nope. Oh my gosh, I'm so popular. Whatever. I only have one
shoot.
One too, and
screw
that's
you,
Jen.
Aaron.
So,
I'm the only I'm the only friend that matters.
Before Jen, I only had one friend. Now I have
two. We're, I'm an infomercial. Oh.
Oh, that's bad for me. You guys see how?
Oh. Wow. Oh, I was the first one to die again. Damn it. Color grades. Drink.
So I can't see Twitch, so I don't know if I'm keeping up with drinks or what.
Oh, I'm on 8 now.
Okay. Win!
4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Boom! God, we have so many to go. Huh. All right, that's how I drop a bomb. Okay, got it. Ready? Go.
Yay! Pico sees me is on the line. I win.
Oh, apparently you can only drop one bomb at a time.
So apparently.
Oh goodness.
Oh no.
Oopsies, damn it!
I like how we're all like neck and neck. Bomb tag.
Game is gender. Yeah, that's fine. The game is just being generic. I'm okay with it. Oh shit. Run. Stay away from me! No! Yes! No!
Oh,
no! No! Ah! Shit! Okay.
Who am I kidding? I've done it many
times. Yay! Boom!
I tagged you!
Speed run. Chat, how are you guys doing? Is this as intense for you guys as it is for us? Ready? Go! There's also, like, a Twitch mode on this game.
Yes. Them both for things.
And I'm like, I don't know how I feel about that. Damn it! Stop doing that.
I've seen that in a mixed stream.
Yeah, I was like, after how badly everybody screwed me in Choice Chamber, I'm like, I'm not turning that on. And Party Hard? Ugh.
Oh, hey, I might want to pay attention. I didn't even realize we had started.
Yeah, that is probably something you would like to notice.
I'm also trying to figure a way for me to see the chat and the game at the same time.
Damn it.
I have two computers open.
Why don't you just play the game in, like, windowed mode?
I tried that, and it wouldn't... I don't know. I'll see if I can do it between games. Get away from me.
What? You pushed me, you asshole.
You pushed me first.
No, I was very dead. This game is so stressful. Yes, it is. But three lefts do. Ha 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 ha! Because no one's made that joke before!
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Yeah!
I need to pay more attention to the tap.
Yay, Pathos, for fixing problems.
Ready? Go!
Ow!
Shit!
Hey, you weren't the first one to die, though. That was
yeah, funny. So no drinking for me. Yay. That hot dog with the mustard face is just bothering me.
Don't judge it.
I'm judging. I'm so judging.
I'm surprised you're not judging my little rat thing.
I'm confused by it. Like, it's cute, but also freaking me out at the same time. Damn it.
I just unlocked it today, so I'm excited to have a new character to play
no,
as.
Shit. No, 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 yes!
No, why me?
No, shit. No, 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 no.
Get out of here, fly.
Yes! No! Get no! No! Jeez. Who? What? Somebody is typing with purpose.
Sorry.
Ready? Go.
I just really want to make sure people know Pathos is the best.
Pathos is the best. Oh God. Oh God! I lost track of where I was. I don't know.
Oh, let's see if I can do this right.
No! Oh, it's that creepy hot dog face.
I ran right into it. I was trying to bounce him into it.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I fell.
Oh, no. Oh shoot! Darn it! So Joe, I take it you're going to PAX South, are you working that booth again?
Absolutely, I'm so excited.
Ah, oh, awesome. I would love to go, I just can't. Not with the way life is at the moment. But, you know, I wanted to really bad. I was trying to figure out ways to do it. You are really quiet. Is there any way you can turn up your volume, Joe, between games at some point?
Ready, go!
Well, I already died. All right, drink.
Come on, make the jump. Yes, I'll do it again.
Ooh, all my grenadine is at the bottom. Is that a brown crown shirt? Yes, it is.
Nobody wins.
Has anybody ever won this one ever in the history of ever?
I've seen a couple people online do it. But that's the furthest I've gotten on that specific one.
Ready? Go! Okay, can you hear me now?
Yes! That is beautiful!
Okay, cool. So those headphones are not good for speaking. Oh.
Is mine okay? Because I have another set.
Yeah, you're good. Oh, you're good.
Okay.
Yay! Yeah, everybody else is good. It was just Joe was a little quiet, so.
Totally tried to murder you right there and it backfired.
That and the alcohol. What are we playing? Oh crap, this
there
one.
The non-consensual hugs game.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh shoot.
Get
so yes.
Me.
So Joe, yeah, you said you're yes! You're going back to PAX South. You're sorry to say you were concerned about something.
Right, so they're saying that the Switch is gonna be there, but I'm not seeing anybody saying that it's gonna be playable.
I saw things saying it was going to be playable, but I don't know if, like, it's not like I've looked for official channels or anything, so I might have just seen the rumor mill of it.
The grapevine.
You have to go there and just look at it.
That'll be
awesome.
Yeah. Oh god, I got launched! Yeah, I would be interested, even though I don't plan on buying it when it comes out, I would be interested in trying it out. Did I just hear a bird?
I heard a squeak of some sort.
Okay.
It's probably my bird.
You have a bird?
I have like 9 birds.
I didn't know this!
I am a well of mystery.
Tell your bird we're really sorry about how to play.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so close! I'm so close!
Okay, so everybody bullied Jen.
No! You guys are mean!
Jen.
No purple. None of the purple.
No, I'm blue. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, okay, you're blue. Okay, good then. We'll just bully purple. That's it. Gotcha. Thank you for clearing that.
No, stop! There's no.
Like, I'm only really concerned about bullying.
How did that even happen? No! We can't let Alyssa win either! Finally got back into my workout regimen today. Well, good job, Milt. That's awesome. I need to get in the mine.
I need to figure out what I'm doing with the gym. No, get away from that. No!
You
killed me.
Uh-oh. Oh man, that was close.
Oh, that was weird.
I'm here, strawberry.
Oh god, you can drop more than one at a time. Yay! Woo! Drink for victory!
This is the perfect time to complain about bad controllers and lag or whatever.
Oh yeah! Boom!
Experience on that.
Oh, I leveled up. Oh, tap A repeatedly to open the box. Open the box! It's broken. I don't know what I got. It like freaked out. So I got something. Alright, cool.
Wait, Logic, why are you yelling at me?
Oh, what just happened? Unlocked. Oh, I unlocked something. My game is freaking out. I'm unlocking lots of stuff that's not actually showing any of it. Okay. So... remove the bot. Alright, so Alyssa, I'm gonna kick you briefly so I can see who all is available. I need to update my little list.
I would gladly sit out and try to figure out my windows.
Liz played, and Joe played, and Nielsen Cat played. Alright, so I need to be back in the game. Alrighty. Waiting to be invited. Ashley, you have an invite.
Oh, yay.
Alrighty. So, yeah, win rate of 42%. That sounds more like it. Alright, there's nobody else that's in right now. So, right now, I've got two spots left for three people. For Joe, Alyssa, and Nielsen Cat.
Don't go
if one of you guys want to go ahead, because I'm trying to make it so I can see chat at the same time.
Alright, then we'll send an invite to Joe and invite to Cat.
Just in case it happens, I'm sitting right behind a police scanner, so it might go off. Sorry.
Oh, okay then.
Oh, fun.
Do you want me to get off? Happens.
Sure. It's up to you. I trust your judgment.
I can't adjust the size of the window.
So you have to put it into windowed mode.
It's in windowed mode.
Alright, so then you have to choose the resolution that's above where you pick whether you want it windowed or not.
Oh, I have to mess with that.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
I'm okay, new to all this.
Alright, apply.
Back to
I'm ready.
Never mind, I just turned it off. I'll just have to remember to turn it on.
That works.
Wow.
Spooky pumpkin.
Select your favorite modes.
Yeah, modes. That and
you know what, Logic?
Sure.
I was being a bully so I could try to win.
Let's do color craze. Okay, color craze. I'm good at that one.
Does anybody have the God Cannon game mode?
I have that when I jump
Let's
back in.
Do this.
Okay.
I'll make sure I can find that
blocks. Game. Yeah, falling blocks.
Alright, I'm gonna lose.
Fact, I'm running out of facts. Jesus.
Ready?
I love the little tidbits it gives you.
I know, they're kind of great.
Stop trying to shove me into the thing! What is wrong? Ew. Oh. Oh.
Damn it!
Oh. Nice.
Oh no! Hey Joe, go fuck yourself.
Whatever you say, Green Skittle.
I like that as a nickname. I've never been called Green Skittle before, but something about it seems very endearing, and I just oh fuck! I just want that to be my life now.
Wait a minute. Wasn't it a thing that someone said Green Skittles were the worst though?
They said Green Apple Skittles were the worst. And I agree with that.
They taste like watermelon, they're gross.
Yeah, green Skittles are terrible. Grape flavored anything is terrible. Shit.
Although I'm also the weirdo who my favorite Starburst are the yellow Starbursts.
Oh god.
What?
No, those are awful.
Those are amazing.
Oh, they're amazing.
No, the pink ones are great. It's like if I literally whenever I get Starburst, I will give Low Link all of the yellow ones.
Like, I got a bag of Starburst for some friends who were on tour one time, and what I did was I literally picked out all the yellow ones because they all hated them. I'm like, I'll keep those for myself then.
Damn it! Oh, good job, Kat. Hey, Jiminy.
Hey, Jiminy.
Oh, I'm bad at this one.
Which one is this? We really had the longest time to win. Okay.
I have no idea how to win this one, so...
Oh, Kat, hat. Give me the hat. I want the hat. I want the hat. How do I get the fuck up there?
You jump.
How? But, like, that was, like, crazy jump. Oh, no. No. Give me that. Give me the... I want the hat. I like hats. I'm wearing a tiara. I need the hat. No, give me the hat.
It's so funny being out of the game by hearing you guys talk.
Give me the hat! I want the hat! Yes, it's mine! No, it's not mine! Fuck!
Action shot.
I'm really bad at this game. Mm. Oh, this one especially.
Oh, this one I'm horrible at. Go!
I forgot what button it was I needed to press. Well, I'm already fucked. God damn it. But I didn't die first.
Green wins.
Oh, don't worry. I'm here to die first. I'll take that hit.
Falling blocks.
Characters talk behind your back every time you close the game. Aw, sad. Go. Well, shit. That was stupid. All right, I'm drinking.
Mm-hmm. Ah, damn it.
Oh. That smug mustard face.
Mom, if you're watching, I love you.
This one I'm okay at. I watched me die first.
Which one is this? I wasn't even paying attention.
The floor falls away on you. Wait a minute, no, I'm behind. Never mind, ignore me.
Oh, the bombs.
Hello.
See if it's warm enough. So I think it's you can place multiple bombs if there's only two people
right now.
Whoop. Yeah, it's probably like impossible to kill anybody placing only one bomb when there's just two people.
Oh.
Whoops. Whoops.
Color craze. Ready?
My mom is the best mom. She just gave me food.
Oh yeah, mom. What's the food?
Macaroni and cheese.
Oh yeah, mac and cheese.
Do y'all put bacon in your mac and cheese?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
That sounds delicious, but no.
Oh, it's the best thing ever, but it'll probably kill you.
Yay!
Come here, Sadie.
I won one.
Yeah, I have done it before. I usually don't want to go through the effort of making bacon just to put it in my mac and cheese.
Making bacon.
I do make bacon whenever we have Brussels sprouts, because I whoa shit. Drink. I make the Brussels sprouts and I leave all the fat in the pan, and that's what I cook the Brussels sprouts in, is the bacon fat. And it's amazing. I hadn't had them in a really long time. I had tried them as a kid and I was like, these are disgusting. And then a friend of mine posted a recipe that was like, hey, saute your Brussels sprouts in bacon fat and like you cook it with like balsamic vinegar too. Oh shoot. So you like saute them in the bacon fat and then you flip all of them over and then you pour like a quarter cup of balsamic vinegar in there and let it like get syrupy. Oh my god, it's so good. And then we crumble up the bacon and put it on top of it. Oh man.
See, I
would
take
your
word for it.
My dad once tried to feed me Brussels sprouts. I tried to feed them to the dog and he wouldn't eat them.
Oh, see, you know there's a problem with food when the dog won't even eat it.
Look,
yeah, the dog,
I don't...
the dog ate out of the litter box and he wouldn't eat Brussels sprouts.
Look, he likes things that taste like shit, but like in a totally different, HAT! It's mine! No, shit. I lost the hat. Wait, or do I still have the hat? I still have the hat.
That is mine.
I want the hat. Oh, I didn't have the hat. I got confused by my Santa hat.
Three, two,
one. Yes! Yay!
I have so few. How many I have?
Ready?
My tiara is causing problems.
Oh, birdie! Oh shit! Ah! Didn't see it. Oh man, I think the bomb radius gets bigger too as everybody dies.
Yes.
Joe is winning.
I'm not sure if that's just based on when people die, or just as time goes on.
Oh, Joe, where are you? Okay.
I looked away for 2 seconds.
It's all it takes. It's all it takes.
Then I'm eight dead.
Well, I mean, aren't hot dogs dead anyway?
Hot dogs aren't even meat, so I don't know if they can be dead.
Don't remind me of that, Jen, because I just had hot dogs, like, last night.
Oh, no. I will.
So low, they're not even telling me how many I have.
I will remind you all I can about hot dogs not being real meat. Because when I was a kid, I was, like, had some weird protein allergy where I couldn't actually eat meat, but I could eat hot dogs. So...
Ooh.
So, there you go.
I'm so bad at this game.
Yay! Oh, man. You're angry, mustard face. Alright, here we go. We're gonna freaking do it.
So, what you were saying is when you were younger, you were like Ashley because your body just...
Ready?
Yeah, pretty much.
No, see, the difference would have been I would have actually I was able to eat things, I just didn't.
Damn it!
Oh no, that was just a really bad piece.
Oh, sorry, I was only half listening.
I love the music in this game.
Ready? I know, it's amazing.
Let me through! Alright, fine, I didn't want to go that way anyways. God damn it, you suck. Oh, I was the first one to die. Damn it. Drink. Oh, someone sent me a
CDR.
No, nobody sent me a friend thing. Just kidding.
Color craze.
Joe's getting close. I don't like it. That's
a
mug hot dog.
Ready? Go!
Didn't Alyssa say that this game could be played with a DDR pad?
Yes. I can't even...
I might... Imagine it.
I might make that a thing for Extra Life.
That sounds terrible.
Because I like doing... I like doing dance pad stuff for Extra Life, because it brings a... brings a fun element to fundraising.
But yeah, I haven't tried playing it with the DDR pad, but that's what the Steam store says on what controller to use.
No!
Ah! Guys, we're gonna have a problem. We gotta stop him.
But can you stop? That's the question.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Got a platypus controlling me, what? It's my hat! Mine!
Steal the tiara.
No!
as long as it's not my tiara, I'm good.
No!
Stay up there, nobody
will
be able to get to
you. Bring me the tiara!
Fuck!
No! It's mine! It's mine! Yay!
Because you're a bad person.
Oh, yeah, snap.
Speed run!
Alright, so we're getting close to this round being done, so if anybody in the chat wants to get in on this and you have this game, make sure you've sent me a friend request on Steam. Oh my god, guys, Joe has to be the first one out for the rest of the rest of the rounds. Oh.
Ready? Go!
I'm both. If you're talking voice-wise, which one's Ashley? I am Alyssa. So the other one that you can't distinguish is Ashley.
Damn it! Damn it! No! Damn it, Mustard Master. Alrighty.
Select your character.
I think I'm unlocking more stuff and it's freaking out. There we go. Alright.
I unlocked the game mode. Awesome.
No, I don't want to do that. Alright, yep. So let's see who I can invite. It looks like it's just going to rotate between the same couple of us at a time. So, Ashley, you've been in one, so we'll get you in.
Well, I just won a round, like, I just won the whole thing because I'm awesome.
Out of
Ha ha ha. Yeah, all right. So, yeah, you can, Mr. Winner can sit out around.
Yeah, because I've got it set up so I can actually see chat now.
Yay!
I'll be doing that next round.
Excuse me, drink for that one.
That's about a 7 out of 10.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with my mouse person.
Yeah, that was like okay. Oh, it's right, customized, let's see.
Oh, Christ. I did not see that before. What's my written rate, like 7?
Oh, I'm gonna be teacup. I'm hanging out at 35, that's good. Oh, shit.
I'm at 25. Ashley, yours is 20. Select your
favorite modes. Wow, better than I expected.
Okay, I like that one.
I want that one. Let's do that one. Let's do that one. Like
alrighty. Uh-oh, Rocket Run. That one's going to be new for me to see.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do this.
Oh, I'm a question mark. They don't understand me.
Uh-oh. I like my angry teacup.
Nope, no more talking shit logic.
Uh-oh.
What's he saying?
He's saying he can't talk shit anymore because I can see chat again.
Ready?
No, not me! Not me, I'm bad at it! No! I'm the worst! No!
No, no! Okay. No, out of the way! Oh god, stay away from me, sharky thing! I don't know what the shark thing is, but I love it.
It's a shark with a bow.
Oh, okay. No, do not want. Yeah! I'm so happy! Look at my happy teacup! It's the best! I like Pathos, like, I'm little teacup, short and rage. Yeah, we're gonna have to come up with the rest of those lyrics.
Okay, we gotta stop this nonsense going on.
Who is the shark? Who is the shark?
I am not the shark. I am the
I think the shark is Nielsen, is Kat. Yes!
I almost died.
Oh, wait! It's somebody random. It's somebody random who got in, because I guess Kat didn't get the invite quickly enough. So, alright.
So, it's so random.
Alright, we can't. Name of the game, don't let the rando win.
Damn it, no one went that way.
Well, I mean, Anna died. The one in that is to die immediately.
Yeah, Ashley and I are on the same page here.
Damn it!
Nobody wins.
Screw you, Aaron.
This is a placeholder lie.
God gun, press X to fire the laser. Oh, man!
Sounds fun.
Ready?
Go over the
window. Oh, it actually, like, destroys the floor. Oh boy. I just jumped on the... Oh, alright, there we go. Rando.
Fizzle floor.
I'm a sad pumpkin.
Aw, don't be a pumpkin.
Ready?
I keep seeing things on, like, Pinterest and whatever that are like, oh, here's ways you can, like, repurpose your Halloween pumpkins for Christmas and, like, turn them into snowmen. And I'm like, who the fuck has pumpkins that don't rot immediately. What is that?
Plastic pumpkins are perfect.
Yes, they are. I actually carved one of the foam ones a while ago. That was an interesting experience because the wall was so thin, it was kind of hard to,
I ran right into that thing.
Yay! Alright, there we go. It was kind of hard to work with, but I like that I have a pumpkin that lasts forever now.
Somebody stole, like, my grandma had this, like, dog thing. This, like, that you stabbed into a pumpkin to make it look like a pumpkin dog. And
okay.
Stole it right off my grandma's porch.
People are assholes at Halloween. I mean, they're assholes anyway, so something about Halloween makes them feel like it's okay. Oh, it's the hat. I want the hat.
What is the hat?
Give me the hat. Shit.
Okay.
No.
Give me
the hat.
What am I doing over there?
I don't know what I'm doing either. I hate this one. I hate this level in general.
No. I want the hat. Where's the hat? Give me the hat. I want it. It's mine! Ah! Yes, drink for the hat.
Oh, but we bought her a new pumpkin dog thing.
Oh, that's good.
With a fake pumpkin this time.
Ready? Go!
Oh damn it!
No, stay away from me, you stupid
shit! Pizza. Shit! No! Yes! Yes!
Get up to this corner with him.
Okay. No, do not want. Come here.
Yes, you do.
No! Do not! Shit! Ah! God, that rat looks like he's high as fuck.
I promise I'm not.
Ready?
I might be.
Oh god, this is okay. Never mind.
Uh-huh.
I was gonna say that was the longest I ever lived.
No! Damn it.
Trying to go for a shortcut.
Okay. Here we go. Drone. No! That's the furthest I've made it. Sad. Ooh, loot grab.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars.
I love this one.
I always forget to go back to my chest.
Where is their loot? Oh, okay.
Oops. Nope. Yeah.
I'm just gonna work on stealing from this. No, this is the mouse. Sorry, I was gonna steal from the bad guy.
Oh, is it? Like, can you steal? Can you steal from the chest?
You can steal.
Oh.
Do not steal
from
green.
Even.
Steal from the orangish yellow one.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought that. Never mind. My bad.
Orangish yellow is the one you need to steal from.
I'm just gonna park it right here then.
Yes! God, my teacup is so fucking happy. Ah! Oh!
I'm so sad.
My little sad pumpkin.
Do 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 do.
You get off the bottom. This is my place.
Nope, I go wherever I want to. Damn it.
I do what I want.
This is mine, all mine.
Three, nope.
Two,
nope.
Mine. Mine.
Damn
mine,
it!
Mine.
Shark person!
Okay, we have to bully yellow.
Bully yellow.
Not bullying 2K17.
Bully the invader.
Ready? Go!
Where am I?
So, since it's not yet 2017, we can totally bully the until 2017.
God.
Yes.
Oh god.
No. Damn it! Oh! I made it a long time.
Mom, if you're watching, I love you.
Oh crap, I'm looking at the wrong thing.
Oh, so wait, this is just don't touch people?
No, you touch people and it like makes makes a death ball.
You stay away from the death ball. I didn't die because I was looking at Twitch there for a while and I thought, I'm like, why aren't I moving? And then I realized.
Shoot, I didn't even see that one. Ah! He's kidding. catching up. I don't like it. Don't like it.
Kill him. Find him and kill him.
And you can't kick him mid-game, can you?
Nope.
Ready, go. I mean, even if you kicked him, it would be an AI bot.
No! Give me...
No. Oh, come back.
No! I want my hat! Give me the hat! Shit.
I want the hat.
No! Steal the hat from Sharky!
I've tried.
Damn it! Sharky!
I didn't win. What?
This is a placeholder lie.
Yes, it is Ego Raptor doing the announcing. Aaron Hansen.
Ready? Go!
Yeah! No, I was trying to get out! It's okay, it wasn't yellow, so it's fine.
I pulverized everybody else.
I'm actually partially good at this.
Ready?
One.
Go!
Stay away from that.
It's coming at me! No! Oh, I survived! Sweet, I killed him! No, get away from
me! Get away from me!
Why is it chasing me specifically?
No!
What the fuck?
No, get away from me!
I didn't die first, that's all I wanted.
Speed run! Ready? Go!
Oh, I didn't make the jump.
Damn it.
And I died.
Damn it! Was short on that jump.
Maps for speed run.
I know, it's like I've seen two. Or there's gotta be more than two, I feel like.
I think there's three.
Okay.
Still, three is more than two.
Team up on yellow.
Very
up
good!
On yellow. No, get off.
You get off me!
Five, four,
out of here, yellow.
Damn it!
Yes.
All right, cool. Hey, Fusion.
Hello.
Ready?
Maybe I'll actually win this game now that I know what it is.
Do 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 do.
Oops!
Don't in the
middle. Good night, cat.
Okay, where's yellow? I
want to
bump him into the thing.
Oh god. Shit!
Sorry, yeah, sorry.
Yellow's all the way on the left and is completely safe because nobody's near him.
That backfired on me.
Oh, damn it! I think I was the first one to die, actually. On that one.
I'm dying.
Squeaky squeak, birdie.
Chase.
I think that squeak was a ferret, actually.
Oh.
You have a ferret, too?
I've got three bear.
Yes!
Okay,
no!
They're all brother
no.
and sister. Except for one. I have it! Oh!
I want the hat! Just...
I want it! This mouse would look great
no.
with a hat.
No.
Two, one.
How'd it get all the way up there?
Did it get me? Yes!
Although, I think I'm wearing a hat. Actually, no. Is that a light bulb?
Kind of looks like it.
In your head.
I'm a lab rat.
Ah!
Your trauma status is lab rat.
I'd like to think of me as Pinky.
No, get away! No, get away! No, get away! No, get away! Aww.
No, you stay away from me, you stupid bomb! Yeah, stay on him. Stay on him.
No, go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. No!
No! No!
Okay. Sharky no! Sharky no! Yeah! Hey, sneakers! Alright, so if anybody else wants to get in on the game who's not here, or not in it right now, if you have Move or Die, first of all, if you don't have Move or Die, it's on sale on Steam right now, it's like half off, and send me your friend request on Steam. I am Low Zelda on Steam, and I will add you to the next game.
Oh, push him off!
Yay! God, I just love how happy the cup is. He's just like, you can't not smile at that.
Sad pumpkin. Sad pumpkin.
Sumpkin. A sumpkin. God damn it.
Nope. Make the jump. Where? Oh, he's a little bit further than the last time. That idiot didn't go.
Damn it! Alright.
Die. Yay.
Fudge. Oh man, I'm so close!
I like bananas.
So now we bully Jen again.
No!
Stop the bullying, 2K16! I thought that was like the other year. Nah. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Oh, wait, where am I? Where am I? You dead. Oh, I died. Where was I?
Well, yeah, fuck. Kill the robot! Kill the shark! Kill him! Kill him!
I vanished.
Yay! Good job.
I did it.
Rocket run!
Oh, man. Adolphus, we're good. How are you? We're having super intense play date time. Oh, God. Oh, I cannot handle all of the teleporters.
No. Go down the teleporter.
Yay! Look at that smarmy fuck. Woo! Drink for victory. I also forgot I'm supposed to drink for achievements, and I totally got two of those earlier. So drink for those.
Hey, I leveled up. What'd I get? I got.
My game will not show me what's happening when I unlock something. I'm unlocking tons of stuff, but.
Back to the menu. I figured out how to get Twitch open on Dad's computer. So y'all play.
Alright. Alright, if you're sure. So I'm not gonna bother kicking anybody right now. I don't have any other.
Random dude rocks finally!
Yay! Alright. So.
If I stay in.
So who's in right now still?
I'm in.
Alyssa's in. Ashley told us to. Ashley said to wait on her, right? So, or to.
She's okay. Messing with things, so yeah.
All right, so Joe, you're getting an invite again.
I'm playing.
Okay.
It's twitch.tv, right?
Yes.
Slash Lozelda if you're going to her room.
Yeah. Slash RT underscore Lozelda.
Oh yeah, RT underscore.
What? The Hulu Twitter account just followed me. What the hell?
Yeah, it followed me a couple weeks ago.
That's weird. I think that's probably, that's like one of those marketing kind of things where it's like the idea that like, oh, people will follow me back if I follow them. So they just like go through and mass follow people and then they'll go and unfollow anybody who's not a mutual. So.
Huh. Oh, are we ready?
No, I fucked up.
Okay.
Yeah, I was starting to do the back and forth thing too.
Yeah, the back and forth thing.
While we wait for. Who else? So, we'll get Kat in.
What has my father been doing? It says you have been blocked from using Twitch.
Oh, what?
What has he done? Frankly, I'm not surprised.
Alright. Does anybody else want in?
Eventually.
Ashley, if you don't want to be in, I think we're just going to have three, because Kat's not responding to the invite. Kat, if you're still here, you can take the invite.
I'll figure that out later. You can go ahead and invite me if you want. If you can't find anyone else.
Do.
I will just be a bad mod and not be present in chat.
That's okay. Like, Pathos is there. Adam's here for a little bit. So.
Hi, Adam.
Oh, please do not die. Oh, so while we're, like, waiting to start a game.
I'm going for this achievement.
Words and stuff. Yeah, so am I. I forgot what I was saying. So tomorrow night we're doing another Danganronpa stream. So hopefully get through another 6 episodes, because holy shit. And then I might actually stream Stardew in the afternoon, because I found myself, like, with a ridiculous itch to play it earlier. Like, I just want to play more. So we might sneak in an extra stream.
Did you invite me?
Yes.
Did I just not get it? Oh. Yeah. That's totally right.
I 100% believe you.
All right. My pink teacup.
Ah, Duncan Dornbuck. Damn you.
I can switch.
No, you can have blue. I'll be
but
yellow.
But see, if I switch, I could be yellow like my awesome mustache.
All right, we both switch.
There you go.
You rock.
Nice.
Okay. All right. Joe! Do not make me come over there.
You have that achievement. Okay, I got Gab Gun for Joe.
You rock.
Yay.
That one.
Ooh, that one.
And that one.
Does someone have the candy one? I want to play the candy one.
The candy one?
And that one.
Stardew Valley. Stardew Valley nice. Equals cocaine? Yes. Drink for cocaine. What? This is a
placeholder line. Drink for cocaine.
And cocaine accessories.
Adam? Are you gonna be annoying?
It's Adam. What, did you need to ask that question?
Well, he's saying he's gonna jump in the voice chat.
Sure, you know what, Adam? Even though you're not playing, if you wanna shit, drink.
If you wanna shit.
I channeled my inner Nekomaru for that one. Yeah. Adam, jump into the voice chat. Do it.
Look at my happy little pumpkin with his sharp little teeth.
Cheers. Chase. I want the hat. I don't have a hat this time. Actually,
hat! No! Hat! I need it! Yes, it's mine! It's mine! Look at- No, shit. No! 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 Yes! Yes! No! Oh, yay! Look, not with that attitude, Joe, alright? Amazing and fun to have a community night in 7 Days to Die. It's on sale. I would not. I've actually never played 7 Days to Die, and I don't intend to play it either. So, but it's also one of those things, like, I want to set up community play dates for, like. Like, so, I don't. I think it was Ashley who pointed out the other day that, like, you guys don't, like, ever remember that you have the ability to, like. You can get in voice chat without me organizing it or saying that we're doing a voice chat thing, and it's
we
like
we forget about that a lot.
Yeah, so it's like that's I want to shit. It's like I want to like set things up and be like, hey, like here's a playdate thing, like for anybody who saw my video I put out today, which is early access for my Patreon backers right now. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, that's why. Oh, I have to drink.
Link to the Patreon, Pathos. No, not there.
He'll get on it on his 30-second delay. Yeah, for anybody who saw that, there's gonna be a couple days where it would be like, I won't be available, but you guys could totally do something in my absence and
no, stay away from me.
Have your own tiara parties. Oh, man. Womp womp!
Hugs are drugs!
Thanks for introducing me to Danganronpa anime. While it doesn't seem like my thing, I still had a good time. Well, I'm glad you had a good time. Yeah, there's a lot of backstory, and like, if you just came in on Tuesday, there's a lot that's not gonna make sense. Shoot. Because there are two games that was like 60 hours worth of content that led up to that. There's an anime for the first game. There's not an anime for the second game, so you could at least catch up on the first game if you wanted to. But the second game, you'd have to actually like catch up on the game. You heard a thing.
I heard a thing.
I heard a thing as well.
What thing did we hear?
Oh. I think
get away from me. Fuck. Who's the brain?
I don't know what it came from. That's the problem.
Oh. You think it was what?
I'm the brain.
I hate you.
Yay!
But I don't care right now.
Pathos bad mod, yeah, apparently.
Just always blame Ashley.
No, Adam's here. So Adam can sit here and be in the chat, but he can't, you know, he can't, like, do his job and post links to stuff. We gave you the perfect segue opportunity to post a link to the Patreon page, and you didn't.
I'm just a bad person.
Yes, you're awful. I'm gonna revoke your sword.
I wanted to leave my own page, god damn it.
Took 3 seconds before I got
yes!
That's great. Never change.
Still love you, Adam, even if you sent me a punnerific Christmas card.
The sis, yes, I can catch you up, but just message me on here or Twitter, and I'll do it. I can't exactly do it right now, though.
What are you trying to catch up on?
I'm trying to explain to her, like, the first episode or two of Danganronpa.
Like, the first episode or two of what we saw, or, like, recap the first two series?
Of what we saw.
Because
I offered that to her.
So, the... I will say, so there's, like, two different arcs that are happening simultaneously.
I'm here, you stupid teacup!
Yay! Oh, I got an achievement! Drink for achievement!
You just gotta think. Swoon.
Yeah, Swoon was pretty great. Taro is still super creepy. Yeah,
but
doing...
Okay. He got, like, falcon punched. It's fine.
Doing the... Yeah.
Dragon uppercut.
Sorry, he got dragon punched.
Yeah, there was a lot going on, but pretty much the very first episode we watched was, oh, I didn't think it was going to drop me there. Alright. That's stupid. Very first episode we watched was essentially right after the events of the second game. So, if you saw the second game, you know that Makoto was trying to save the Remnants of Despair, and it didn't go so well. So he ended up being called to the Council of the Future Foundation, because they were like, what the fuck did you do? And so they arrested him for treason, because he defied orders by trying to save them. And then they all got gassed and locked into a building and told they were going to have to kill each other. That's that. Yay! And then the other arc that's going on is before the first game even happened, but it's following the characters of the second game, which just makes it a little weird and confusing.
Ready? Go! Weird and confused.
Classic Danganronpa, weird and confusing. Oh shit! All right. Oh god! No! Hide in the corner! Shit!
Oh.
Jeez. You're the wiener! Ha 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 ha!
Okay. I
should run for Congress.
No! Help!
Yay! Happy teacup! Fizzle your floor.
No, don't get back up! Damn it!
Oh, woohoo! God, I'm kicking ass! I love it.
So we need a bully's gen again.
No! I mean, it's golf, so I'm losing.
Oh.
No.
Ready? Go!
Bully's gen.
Totally how it works.
Hey, yeah, I did it. I killed one.
Boom!
Gen, not man.
God lasered the hell out of you.
Listen, I'm just happy I was there, I showed up, I did something.
Oh yeah. If you showed up and saw Kimaro and Toku, yeah, you showed up on like the Kimaro and Toko. Yeah,
Wow.
Oh yeah, just kidding. You showed up like on like the side game, not even like any of the two main games. So that was like a weird like middle mission thing that tells you none of the actual story. So yeah, you don't know anything if you saw that. Fuck, wiener.
Did I win?
I'm confused.
No, you did not. Because remember, it's golf. So.
Oh, I hate this one.
Okay.
Which one is this?
You won my heart.
Oh, that's.
I'm immediately dead.
Heart.
Keep shooting at the ground. No!
Woohoo! 360 no scope! Of course.
Science.
Because I had strategy there for sure.
What strategy?
Being better than you?
Well,
I was trying to think of like a witty joke and I couldn't come up with anything. I just sat here like slack jawed going, I don't know, what is strategy?
I got you, Jen. That's why we're friends.
Oh fuck.
No.
Yeah!
I killed myself in that one.
Be better.
I love you, Mom.
I was trying to run and I couldn't.
sounds like a personal problem.
Ready, go. Well, I suck at running in general, so.
Oh shit!
No! Teacup, you're not being a woman.
I'm so sorry.
I'm literally riding on top of you.
Yeah, I'm still alive. Ha ha ha.
Shit! Oh god, I thought I died. Woo! Teacup of Doom, yeah, I am. Gotta be hemlock tea here. Cause I'm killing so much. No, no, we should not do that.
Yes, that's bully pink.
No, you don't want to bully the leader of Low Island. That sounds like a terrible plan.
Really?
That's true.
It's unconstitutional.
Yes, it is unconstitutional to bully me.
No, it's unconstitutional to make us be nice.
No!
Ah,
winner wins!
Ashley, let's gang up on them.
Let's do it. So you wanna just put in chat?
Wee.
Get away.
Get away. Stop, stop! What are you fucking...
No, not us!
Shit! 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 Oh! Yes! I got an achievement, everybody drink!
I am indeed the narrator!
Oh, that was pretty great. Oh god, Bohemian Rhapsody is happening in the chat.
I didn't hit enter!
No! Joe! Stay away from the brain!
Oh!
Haha!
No! No!
Damn it! Damn it! Guys, I got 69 points! Drink for sex jokes!
I don't get it.
It's okay, Adam. Someday someone who loves you will explain it to you.
I don't think that's true.
Here, Tico. Come here. No, come here, Tico.
What's it like having parents?
No! 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 Drink!
Okay, now let's go for the stupid hot dog.
Come
here.
No, don't go for the hot dog.
Yes, go for the hot dog.
Ashley. Jiminy.
No, come here. Ashley, hi.
Yes, good job, Ashley.
Yay.
Oh, now I'm an angry teacup.
Good.
This is the worst kind.
I hate this one.
Block you in. No,
come back.
No, stop. Damn it.
Okay. Yay. Oh my god. It was right there.
Hey, man, technically, I never had the talk either. I just kind of learned things from friends. So.
Same here. When I was supposed to have that talk, it was like, they were gonna like do a thing at our school for it, but my mom worked at the school and knew all the teachers and knew who was gonna be doing it, and really had issues with the idea that that particular teacher was going to be imparting that knowledge to us. So she wouldn't sign the permission slip that said that would let me be in those discussions. So she was like, "You're not gonna be a part of that." Which, granted, what I know about that teacher now. Oh shit! I didn't get any points. I could drink. I'm like, yeah, that was probably a good idea, but the idea was like, okay, no, we'll tell you all this stuff, but then they, like, chickened out and never did, so I just kind of figured shit out. So, which I think, oh, I forgot which one we were doing, and I didn't shoot anything. Gosh darn it, drink.
Yeah, my mom's an interesting person. When I turned 16, she sat me down and was like, "You're gonna die a virgin, so it's pointless."
Damn! Your mom!
My mom asked me when I was like 15. She's like, "Do I need to have a talk? Do we need to have a talk with you?" And it's like, "No, I'm 15.
God. Yeah,
my
like.
Mom was like, "I know you're a loser. Women know you're a loser." It's true, mom.
Oh my god.
I'm speaking as a woman. I don't think you're a loser. I think you're an asshole for winning this game.
I mean, you know.
Yeah, we just like ignore all of those parts of life in my family. There's been no conversation about any of that, and I'm okay with that. Shit! The exit was right there! Oh my god! I just want a point! I just need one point! I've been on the cusp of winning for way too long! Ugh.
Okay, everybody, we gotta block in Jen and then bomb her.
Except we bombed ourselves, Ashley.
Ha ha!
Yay! Boom! Drink for victory. Where's little mom right now when we need her? You know what? She said she was gonna watch tonight, that she was gonna be busy. I don't know if she's hearing any of this or not. Okay, let's open the box that I won't see. Don't know what's in the box.
What's in the box?
I'm level 9 currently.
I got a ninja.
I haven't leveled up yet.
All right. So I still don't see any new people waiting for an invite or anything. So if you guys want to stay in, you can do that. And we can just sure. Yeah, you can change to be whatever you want.
People of chat, am I too loud?
I don't think so. If you're too, yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Do.
Yeah, let me know if I'm too loud too. I don't know how to change anything.
But... Well, here's the thing: is like you all sound even to me. So if you guys are too loud, I will turn down your output volume rather than you adjusting individually. Oh, I need to click back on the game. So Ashley.
Sorry. Yes. Yeah, sorry.
No, God. Stay distracted. I can get this.
No. God damn it, you guys. All right.
That one.
I don't know. How do you unlock new modes? Like, just by...
You get them when you level up.
Okay. So, like, clicking the ones that say new won't, like, clear them out and be like, oh, well, you can have new ones now. How are you going to play this on stream? On Steam? I don't know. This is the first night we've done it. I'll probably throw it in rotation every once in a while. I'll probably do just community play dates with it. I don't have a solid plan. I have a follow. I will look and see who you are in just a second, but there's chaos happening on the screen. There's a wiener that's trying to kill me. All right. Wiener's dead. That's what you get. Whoop, shit.
Two cups.
No,
what I'm assuming I'm supposed to say is Mew13. Thank you for the follow. Drink for that. Welcome to the TR family. Yay, follow party. Oh, God. What am I doing? Oh, okay. I was like, isn't this supposed to be colorful? I don't know what's going on.
I don't drive. Isn't this what you do when your window's all frosted? Thanks for the help, Ninja. 3, 2, 1.
Did I get it? Yay! I got it! Sassy's here!
It's a really critical way to, like, view ninjas. I think you're ninja-ist. That's not cool, man.
Sassy's finally home from work. Yay! Welcome, Sassy.
Gay for Sassy?
I get to... Okay. Oh, God! I got no points, so... Oh, no, I'm out of alcohol! Lolink, if you're listening, I need more booze and coke, please. As in the beverage, not as in the drug. I have plenty of cocaine. I don't need any more of that.
I need the drug.
What the fuck?
Okay, it's open.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, I got laggy and weird.
Oh, I'm laggy too.
Oh, God.
That
was me, Ash.
High.
Oh.
Ah!
Shit!
Said
my name.
Ugh. Jeff, I need more alcohol!
Jeff!
I need Coke and vodka. I'm using the Sky Vodka if you're listening so we can finish it. I've been looking, and nobody, like, I saw somebody going, wait, who's asking if they're too loud? So I'm gonna guess nobody's too loud.
Someone else said no.
Oh God, what the fuck is happening?
I hear if people buy shirts, that Jeff appears with alcohol, but that's just a rumor.
It's a good rumor.
Exclamation point shirt.
Ready? Yeah.
I am, what are, oh God, I died already. Shit. I'm out of drinks. All right, so I'm going to have to owe drinks at this point. Yeah, everyone praise Jeff. That's usually what makes him show up, as he knows he's being heralded.
How did you do that?
Praise be to Jeff.
Mom, if you're watching, I love
you. Don't make me go on London on him again.
That was so great.
Ready? Go!
I like that people just joined in. They just assumed it was a thing that was happening.
Yeah.
Like, okay, let's be part of this.
I was like, I just met some of you for the first time, and you're, like, praising my husband. What is this?
Well, I mean, to be fair...
Well, I met a load of those people for the first time, so... In that sector of the UK, I'm just the Jeff guy. They associate me with you.
You know what? There are worse things you could be associated with. I think. I'm just making an assumption.
I would say the worst thing.
Oh god.
It just means I have such a lack of personality that I'm associated with someone else's husband.
Woohoo!
Damn it! We need a bully Jen.
No, Alyssa's winning.
You're winning, we should bully you!
Wait, I thought we were doing
golf.
Ready?
A fly landed on my arm and it scared me. So much so I lost the last game. No!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Yay!
Angry little people. Full of rage.
Here
is my glare face.
Ashley.
What? Who's me?
Yeah, Ashley, we cannot help you with your identity crisis. If somebody's asking. Oh, I got another achievement! Alright, so I owe one drink. I owe one drink. Here we go. Yeah, Jiminy, if you want to join us, you're a member of the Discord server, so yeah, go for it.
Don't kill the ninja.
Kill the ninja. Kill the ninja!
Why are we bullying the hot dog? What did the hot dog ever do to you?
Because the hot dog is not meat.
You know, I don't like long things of meat, just so you know.
Whoa. Well, shit! Where am I? Oh god. Yay! Teacup of happiness. Oh my goodness.
Actually, I just thought you really hated Subway sandwiches. You made it weird.
Yeah, I do that.
We're good.
No! I hate this level!
We're good.
Damn it!
Did you make it through a wall?
Yeah, there's a little hole in the wall.
Falling blocks!
It's like in Mario with the hidden walls.
Alright, well,
ready?
I'll remember that next
time,
then.
Will you, though?
When I inevitably still lose.
No.
Hey, I never make it fun enough to use that.
Hot dog got squished.
There we go. There we go. Yay!
Hey, she kept swimming again.
I don't appreciate Ashley's...
Oh, we're gonna drink for that one.
Jesus Christ.
Like my headphones vibrated.
Good. That's a sign of a good one.
Sounded like a new landmass being formed. Do you need a dog tag?
Anytime my parents have an earthquake, my mom will text me and be like, "Did you just burp? Because we totally just felt that over here." Damn it, mustard.
Everywhere. I don't even like mustard. I'm so great about it.
What's wrong with you? No! Shut your whore mouth!
My whore mouth is...
Like, to be fair, I don't like regular mustard. I like deli mustard on sandwiches. Sometimes I like Dijon mustard. But, like, regular plain mustard, I'm like, why? Why? Who does that?
I'm gonna be real with y'all here. I've never had mustard.
Never?
Yeah, I'm not missing out on much.
How do you
like seven foods
actually, Ashley. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm like, never mind, we're talking about Ashley here, who, like, what was it, like, you hadn't had strawberries, you hadn't had, like, tomato, like, it was like, cheesecake, I don't know.
I've eaten strawberries, though, it's okay.
Okay.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jiminy.
Hi,
Jiminy. Good job. Come on, you little hot dog.
Well, I'm kind of stuck So you want to come give me a hug?
Not really.
Ouch, is it because I'm a hot dog?
Yes, oh my god. Dead Justice 146, thank you for the follow. Welcome to TR family, I will owe you a drink when I get a refill.
Yeah, I'll drink two for you,
Dad. Alright, there you go. So I think I owe three drinks now.
I'm almost out as well.
Oh man. So it's just a waiting game to see. Yay! Oh, yay.
Fizzle floor!
Fork.
Gizmo is telling me the wall is not...
Ready? Go!
Yeah, fizzle floor! Okay.
I think he's right.
If there is a mod... Oh, yeah. If there's a mod currently still in chat that wants to do the FAQ command real quick, because we're about to end this round.
Say this out loud.
Do, 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 do.
I'm such a good mod.
Oh, you are a good mod. You're even in the game and you did it.
Ashley, stop following me. I'm gonna leave a bomb on you eventually.
Yeah! Boom! Literally, boom. That was a bomb. Yay. I love move or die. Well, Dead Justice, if you want in on the next game, send me a friend request on Steam, and we'll get you into the next round.
It's all there in the back.
Oh, yep. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck! It got so laggy and weird.
Oh.
Yeah, but
you're gonna win because you're stuck.
Yeah, you. I was like, you have to make progress. Oh, I'm so close. You have to make progress or it won't do it.
Oh.
Interesting. Well, I wish I had known that before.
Ready?
Like, I was trying to make progress because that jump is my enemy.
So if the screen moves and you're still behind it, will you die?
What?
Like, if you just stand there.
Well, if you just stand there, you'll die because it's move or die.
Wiggle back and forth like this.
Damn it!
I'm not sure.
Well, that's what I'm gonna try next time. Oh god, I hate this one.
Wait, what is it? I'm behind. Oh, boss fight.
Boss fight. Oh, whoa. Ready? Oh shit, I'm the boss! Am I- Do I have any recourse or am I just supposed to avoid you?
No, you just run.
No, no, get out of my way, get out of my way! No, I don't- Whoa! No! How come I don't have any recourse? That sucks! Oh, alright, so I'm gonna have to drink for that one, so I owe four now.
Joe got the most points because he's done the most damage.
Ugh.
That is bullcrap. I got it from the beginning.
Ready? Go!
Whoa,
okay. Oh, it's off to me. Crap.
Whoa, hey. Ah, where am I? Oh, Lord.
Oh, yes.
Exploded on you. Nope.
Oh, where am I? Oh, yay! Woo! Drink for victory! Oh, God. Oh, I got a thing! Yes!
Is that things just don't respect you, and that's really the problem.
Ouch.
Wait, what?
Ouch, question mark.
The burn out of nowhere.
Alright, and I get a thing in a box that I can't actually see because it freaks out. Alrighty. So. Alrighty, so I'm gonna take a quick break so I can go get more booze. And then I will see. So if there's anybody else who wants in and you're not already friends with me on Steam, go on and send me a friend request.
You want me to jump out while you're on break in case someone wants to
jump No, in? Because then I'm afraid we'll get a rando in. So just
okay,
like
there's an empty slot right now.
Okay, well that'll just be like that. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, night Ashley, I got it. So now I just look stupid. All right, so I'm going to take a quick break. If you want if send me a friend request and I'll get you in, or if we're already friends, just boot up the game and I'll send you an invite and I will be right back.
I'm going to go get a handful of fruit snacks.
Woo.
I'm gonna tell Joey's pretty again.
And I'm gonna blush.
Yeah! How cute.
you guys rock. How's it going?
It's good.
I only came in here because I promised to be annoying and I delivered, so... Then I got bullied. There was a lightning rod for abuse. So, Ashley.
So, yes?
Hi.
Hi.
We don't get to hang out very often. Now we get to do it in such a public place.
I would never do it with you in a public place.
That's... not where I was going.
Oh, dear.
This is like... I don't know, man. I'm such a lightning rod when you're around. You're a big black thundercloud spitting out burns, and I'm just like... some poor victim in the corner who totally deserves it, but still.
I totally won't make a joke about rods.
I mean, you could make it, but I don't think Ashley would get the joke.
I won't make a joke about being half Chinese.
Okay, I'm back.
It's a fair trade.
Welcome back.
Somewhat welcome back.
Somewhat?
Yeah.
Why somewhat?
I'm joking, I hurt you. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me, okay. We're friends. I promise.
We're friends, Adam.
Don't hurt me.
Yeah. Also, Roger told me to tell you that you're sexy, Adam.
Okay.
If you look in chat.
I'm just gonna wink.
So, instead of grabbing a handful of,
be very careful what you say next.
Instead of grabbing a handful of fruit snacks, I just grabbed the entire box. This entire box is
fruit snacks
like,
isn't a euphemism!
What's the box? What's the box?
The box is a foot long, dude, I swear to God.
Oh my God, a foot long?
You had a problem with foot longs earlier.
Yeah, foot longs?
Oh, we know.
Yeah.
Absolutely, yeah. I do.
I did not.
I really got to know.
Mind you, I was gone most of the time.
That was most.
But I have more booze, so.
Oh man. What's funny is after I unmuted my mic to Discord, I forgot to unmute it on stream, so nobody heard anything I said just now. Oh god. Alright. That makes it even better.
I'm sure you were saying loads of nice things about me, just like always.
Yeah, no, I mean, you guys could hear me, it's just the stream couldn't, so. Okay.
Oh, I'm just letting them know.
My video.
Yeah, Rodolphus, yeah.
My video for stream was so far behind. Like, just about 3 seconds ago, I saw you look at the camera and just shush.
I was just like, oh my gosh.
I'm gonna get this.
Oh, good. Jiminy's in. Sweet. All right. So we've got Jiminy, Alyssa, and Ashley in the game. Yeah, so.
Or if anyone else does, yeah, I can leave.
Yeah, me too.
No, I think it's good because it's Joe's the only person who's been playing who's not in right now. So Joe can just fucking wait.
If anybody who's listening wants to join in and doesn't have the game, it's on sale right now for like $7.
Yeah. All right, so Ashley, stop! God!
I stopped.
Oh, that's right, I forgot I owe 4 drinks.
Sugar Rush or whatever that game is called. Pick it.
I'm so sorry. I wasn't even watching the game.
Let's do this.
Good job.
Oh man.
I know.
What was I even saying? Oh yeah. So like, I don't like limit like my friends on Steam because I'm like that one. That's like, what's the harm in that? So oh my Jesus Christ. So yeah. So anybody, even if you're not playing right now. If you want to be friends on Steam for whatever reason, just go ahead and send it. But let me know who you are if you, like, have a different username. on Steam than you do on Twitch, because then I will have no idea who you are. Uh-oh, I died because I'm a dummy.
No.
Oh, Rodolphus, that's very sweet of you. Thank you so much.
No. Yes!
And my tiara fell off.
Oh no! Tiara down!
It's back. We're good. We're good.
Okay, we're good. What's worried there?
No! Don't hit me! Don't try to hit me!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Down I go.
Who's left? Oh, it's Jen.
That was pro strats.
Pro strats!
I'm
just
gonna cheer
for her. No!
Womp womp. Can you go with it?
Oh, he's so yes. Happy.
But it's very revealing.
Of course, naturally.
What's revealing?
Naturally.
Ready?
Yeah, no, that's how you do real cheer. Skirt. You can only really show support for something with genitals. That's just science.
Well, now I'm really concerned about what Lozeldacon is gonna look like.
Zelda-Con's gonna be a blast.
Look, remember, my mom is gonna be there.
Yeah? She's gonna have her own corner. It's gonna be sweet. There's gonna be a ball, and Jeff's gonna DJ.
Oh, God. I think I died first.
I was gonna try it, and I forgot.
My game got super laggy, and I just, like, disappeared, and then I was dead. And I was like, alright, never mind. Aww.
I was trying, because that's the furthest I've ever made it in that one.
Is anyone else getting a port connection signal on the top right?
I've been getting it.
That explains it. Yeah, because I haven't been getting that signal, but I guess maybe if other people are experiencing it, that might be affecting mine then. Yeah. I died first again.
Ha! You died before me!
Lozeldacon, all the soapboxes. Yeah, soapboxes, genitals, and cookies at Lomom's Story Corner. That's going to be Lozeldacon. What
you
was
get
it?
Away from me! You get away from me!
Oh! Oh yeah, since we're talking about genitals being the only way to support something, the ball pit at Lozeldacon is gonna be a totally different thing now.
Now, okay, we need some clarification here, because when you say ball pit, what you're thinking, what I'm imagining, are probably two very different things.
Maybe they're not!
I refuse to go in the ball pit,
yeah, right.
I'm not sticking against it.
Why do you hate fun, Ashley?
Ashley hates all fun. She doesn't discriminate just against your fun.
That's true. That's how we know she's not, like, an ist.
I hate fun when it has to do with balls.
I don't know what to say about the ball pit bat now. James, if you don't know what to say about it, I feel like maybe you need to have a conversation with your wife.
Oh no.
Yeah, get out of my way.
Oh my god, it got super laggy, but
yeah, super laggy.
How did that happen?
Well, Ashley pushed me into a block, so I'm gonna endlessly hunt her down now.
I got taken out with it, so. And hey, why don't we all just gang up on the ninja?
No!
Okay.
Yes! Yay! Happy teacup!
Terrible idea to gang up on the ninja.
Start the whole thing, 2K17.
What, 2K17?
Start the bullying.
God damn it, drink it.
Yeah, that's in 2 days. You don't bully right now, actually. It should be start the bullying now. Build character.
Start the bullying now.
Blow everyone up!
Oh. Or just blow everyone, you know.
I wouldn't.
Shit!
Ashley, we get it. You're super gay.
I want to make sure no one can ever assume that I'm straight.
That's one way to do it.
Wait, ready? You're gay?
No. Started.
Shit!
I keep forgetting.
Oh, I didn't die first again. What were you gonna try?
To just not move.
Oh, I was like, were you gonna try being gay? I'm confused. Oh, what?
So close.
Like. That's fine, but I just wanted to make sure I was clear.
But Ashley would never be gay.
Ready?
No, that's disgusting.
Yeah.
Get away. Oh.
I like the little poof sound. Oh, what just happened? Oh, there's a jumper there. I didn't even see that. All right, whoopsies. I guess I'm drinking.
Oh, do you see that present? It's bouncing around.
Yep.
Oh,
God.
I was so distracted by the
present. Oh, I'm a ghost. Can I do anything as a ghost? Can I fuck anything up? Oh, that's no fun. I want to be a ghost that haunts the shit out of stuff.
Well, if you turn on mutators, there is a mutator that allows ghosts to kill people when they touch them.
Oh.
That's cool.
Get off my platform.
This game mocking me? I identify as spooky.
Oh, God.
No,
oh, my chimney. That was insane. All right, bye, the sis. Have a good night.
Bye.
Thanks for hanging out.
Nah.
That's probably
good
at some point.
Where am I?
Oh,
come
shit.
Over me.
Don't
do that.
Oh, hey,
no!
No,
no, no!
Go to the cup.
God, why do you run up platforms? You know I'm bad at them.
Shit. No, no, no. Yes.
No! No, I'm bad at platforms.
Yeah! No! Oh, fuck. Oh, sad. God, the voice chat's gonna start getting intense if everybody's getting it. I think that might be part of what's causing the lag, too. So, we might have to start limiting it to who's actually in the game.
It's true. I will leave you all soon because it's, like, 2 a.m. here.
You fucking was. It's always 2 a.m. when we stream, and you're always here, so I think you're just making a fucking excuse right now. Ninja, stop it! Stop taking my blocks! Fuck! I have to drink.
Oh, good. Speedrun again. Okay.
Speedrun?
Sweet!
Pro
strat. Ashley,
do your thing.
No, James, it is not what I said. My sister could join in, but she's just gonna have to tag out with one of the other people that's not in the game.
I dead.
Oh, I is dead.
And
I'm not dead. Alright.
I lagged again.
Hey-o.
Oh, hey!
We're gonna see if
experiment time.
No, you don't.
Penguin!
I was wrong.
That is great. That is great. So it's better for you to die than it is for you to survive if you didn't get the furthest. That is magical. Holy shit. Yay! Oh, God. That was beautiful. Oh, yeah, we're lagging super bad. Adam, I gotta kick you, buddy.
It's all good. Bye, everyone.
Bye, Adam.
I love you.
Bye. Son of a bitch. And I is dead already.
Shit.
Nope, don't go that way.
Go back up on my little platform. Nope, leave me alone.
Yay! Considering eventually pledging to you to join the Discord, even a very odd... Look, we're all odd, Rodolphus, and the Discord very much reflects that.
The Discord is amazing. I cashed in my points off of Revlo to get a month of Discord, and I ended up, like, signing up for Patreon because I love the Discord so much.
Aww,
I
yeah.
love you too. How did I win? I'm bad
yeah.
at this game.
And Rodolphus, that is an option. If you get enough points through the Revlobot, then you can check how many rupees you've got. I think it's 2,000 to join for a month, and you could, like, test it out. So. What was it?
5.
Oh, was it 5,000? I don't remember my own things, so.
Because 2,000 is puppy
cam. That's right. That's right. That makes sense. Oh my god. And Naughty Moose, thank you for the host. Drink for the host. Mm. Oh my god, I'm lagging super bad again. There we go.
Okay, Jen, I have a question.
I have an answer.
Oh, the same level of Discord that gets you... A Patreon that gets you Discord, does that get me puppy cam too? Or double drinks, I mean?
I think, yeah, it gets you double drinks, yeah.
Okay. Because the thing says double points, I'm like, is that drinking?
What says double point? Wait. Now I gotta look.
It's just the wording you have on there.
On the Patreon itself, you mean?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Come back.
Say double drinks, you say double points.
I have numbers.
I think, I think I did it like that. Because I was trying to avoid putting, like, direct drinking references in the page. Yeah. So, yeah.
I figured that. What am I... Oh, we're playing back games. Stay away from me. I don't want your hugs. Actually, I just said I don't want your hugs.
Oh, shit. I blew myself up. And I was the first one to die.
I'm making a comeback, everybody. I'm making a comeback. Oh, God.
Downside to Discord, Ashley and I are there. God damn it, Adam.
I bring the gay. Hi, I'm the gay there.
Are you our only gay there? You're bringing the gay? I was like, I didn't think so. So yeah, because I know like there's like you're the gay, and then there's we've got a lot of different sexualities and genders and all kinds of stuff represented. I actually. I love it. I love that we're so diverse.
We're so diverse, we wouldn't get our own TV show.
Down I go.
Oopsies, I killed myself. Actually, you don't have a monopoly on gay.
What are you talking about?
Oh, God. Adam said it. Adam.
Who said it?
Adam!
Adam.
Damn it! I died first again.
I didn't die first. Yay! Get off my platform. Go away.
Ashley would be the Hope's Peak Academy gay. All right. Was there anybody that we knew was gay? I don't even know if there's anybody. All
right.
God, we are. Or yeah, that's the ultimate gay. This game is really close. God, that was a thing, man. Oh my God.
No.
Do not want.
So,
yay! God, this game is so close.
This is amazing.
Characters
talk behind you, but okay,
it's done now.
That
was
no Monica
who laughing. No! Fuck you, Aaron.
We should make our own Hope Speak Academy.
No, we should not! You know what happens there! We all have our own Hope Speak with Blackjack and Hookers. All right. If we were all at Hope's Peak, yeah, who would everybody be? Out of the first one and out of the second one, who would everybody be?
I'd probably be the gamer.
James would be Taka. James would absolutely be Taka from the first one.
I don't know what's going on. That's why I like her so much.
Joe says he's the pervy chef. God damn it.
I think chat should tell me who I am. And then I will look at it. I mean, if someone wants to tell me who they think I'd be, I'm down. Yeah, do that.
God.
I'm gonna look at chat though, because I'm a bad mod.
I would really like to think I would be Kyoko, but I don't think I'm level headed enough for that. I just really like her.
Skeleton, leave!
Yes! Nailed it! Pathos would be Monokuma. Hardcore.
Jen, you're going down.
No, I'm not. I don't go down. You can ask Jeff. Sorry, Mom, if you're listening. That was the obvious joke. I couldn't help it. Yay, I won! Yay! Drink for victory! Or Dolphus would be Chihiro, there we go.
I'm not sure who I'd be,
to be
honest. I don't know, really.
who do you think that I would be, guys?
You would be... I'm trying to remember all the characters.
I don't know what I got.
I gotta pull up a character list. I gotta remember all the characters. Hey, look, guys, I have 69 wins! Drake for 69!
My win rate is 14%.
Yeah,
Alright, let's see.
And the peak Jasmine thing.
Adam Rudolphus. Alright. Yeah, let me do a quick, let's see. Danganronpa.
Gotta get this achievement.
I can hear you guys doing that, and it's fucking killing me. Alrighty. So, Sassy. Sassy is gonna... No, I don't want people out of the second one. I want the first one. Alright, yeah. So, James would totally be Taka. I think we can agree on that. Pathos would definitely be our Monokuma. I am going to mute you guys right now. I can't handle the clicking. Oh, that doesn't do it. Oh, no. That sucks. Okay. Never mind then. No, I didn't want to hit that button. God, I'm gonna kill you guys. Let's see.
Okay, I stopped.
Sassy, you would be... From the first one, I think you would be... Sassy, I think you would be Toko. Because you seem to be two very different people sometimes. And you can...
I would agree with that.
Yeah.
I unmuted myself to laugh at being Toko.
Okay.
Being
Toko. Yeah.
I absolutely agree with that. I will accept that assessment.
You would totally be Toko. And in the second one, I feel like you would be...
Oopsies.
I feel like you would be Ibuki.
Which one's that? Oh, that one's the music one, right?
Yeah, it's the music lady. I don't know why. But, like, I feel like you would be... Uh-oh, I hit a button. Okay.
Excuse me.
Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah, that's what I'm going with. There we go. All right. I'm trying to decide if there's anybody in our community that I think would be Mondo. So, does anybody want to switch back out so that way Joe can get back in? Like, Jiminy hasn't been in a lot of games, so Jiminy can stay in, but, like, Alyssa or Ashley, do one of you want to... All right, cool, thanks.
Okay, I was going to volunteer as well.
Joe, let's get your butt back.
I have a skin that I think you guys are going to like.
I generally do like when people wear skin, so yes. Naked.
Are you sure, though? Because, I mean, you got to give the option to change.
It's not allowed on Twitch.
Ooh, cake!
Oh, God, yeah, cake.
Red velvet cake.
But red velvet cake is gross.
Red velvet is gross.
Oh god, racist pancake. Or racist. No, what was it? It was racist pancakes and social justice waffles. That was what it was?
Yes. I can't talk.
Justice waffles.
Okay, why is my game being stupid? Alright, we're getting super laggy, so if you're in the Discord channel and you're not currently in game, Sassy, you can stay for a little while, but let's see, like...
I'll leave.
Alright, yeah, just for a little bit. You can switch back in and stuff, but I just, like, I think we're getting a lot of interference going on here. So, alright.
Okay. Is there anyone left in here other than Jen and me?
Yeah, there's still people.
Still here.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I can't see the list, so I
yeah,
just...
no, we got everybody. We're good. All right, thank you, Sassy. I wanted you to be in, but like it's getting bad.
Whoa.
Select your favorite modes.
Crap.
That one.
Do.
That one was.
Oh
boy.
That one.
I'm getting super laggy. I don't know if that even fixed it. I can't even tell where I am. This is not working. I want that one.
Well, great. This should be fun.
Yeah, I'm actually getting a little concerned. So, I don't know how this is gonna go.
Maybe restart.
I'm stuck on zero.
Yeah,
me too. Bomb tech. Oh, there we go.
Okay, I'm moving.
Okay, we had to complain about it.
Yeah.
So, I just got a text from my mom saying that her work's on lockdown.
Oh no!
Oh no.
And she doesn't know anything.
Alright, well, if you have to suddenly leave for whatever reason, like, just do whatever you gotta do and keep us updated if you get another text from her.
She told me to keep an eye on Facebook.
Okay.
Like, where do I look on Facebook?
Yeah, like, where do you want this? I don't know, this is bad.
Okay, so I magically died. I didn't have to
Yeah, this is super laggy. We might have to try starting over.
Because
I'm.
Why is it all flashy? Is it all flashy on anyone else?
No, here we're gonna stop. Abandoned game, yes. Yeah.
So do you want us all to jump out?
Yeah, everybody jump out.
Select your character.
That was weird. The bomb made some sort of weird. It was playing its audio over and over for the explosion.
Yeah, that's.
On repeat.
Yeah, I think we were all having issues. So I'm gonna completely back out.
And it threw me in a Jiminy's game. And there's two Bourgeois.
Oh man.
My game.
Even like, now that I'm not even. I'm like all the way back on the title screen and it's being weird. So I'm going to. I think I'm going to quit out and restart it. That was super strange.
Should I restart my game as well just to be safe?
That might be a good idea if everybody wants to restart.
Restarting.
Yay! It wouldn't be a stream without technical difficulties.
Also, I'm going to make it so I only have the pop-out chat and not, like, the video as well.
Okay.
Maybe that might help.
Yeah, that'll probably be good. Drink for technical difficulties. The mine's still acting weird. Okay, what all's open? That's move or die. That's... What can I kill that's extra right now? You're gonna die... You're gonna die. Let's kill you. And now my game's not responding. Oh, you back? You're kinda back.
Oh, hey.
Try blowing on it. God damn it, James.
This is not an N64. I don't know who said that. But it's not an N64.
All right.
So according to GameNut, he says I'd be the teacher who gets drunk.
Alrighty. I think I'm back, and it seems to be working better.
Which?
So I'm gonna add a password to my stuff. It's just gonna be Low Zelda, but it'll just keep randos from popping in.
That works.
Your character.
Awesome.
I want my teacup again. Yeah, teacup.
Low mom!
Oh, is Low mom here? Low mom!
Low mom is here!
Low mom, I love you. I'm glad you are here. Drink for Low mom!
Play online. Oh hey, let's join that game. I want that game.
Yeah, joining games. Leave it to a guy to suggest blowing. Damn it, Ashley.
You said the password's Low Zelda?
Yeah.
All lowercase?
Yep. Made it nice and easy.
Hi, Low Mom.
I wanna be my ninja. Ninja. Am I blue again? Okay, I can be blue.
I like how changing it changes the eyes of your person. So that, like, my teacup looks like he's spazzing out. Alright, let's all get ready, since we're all here now.
And they're terrifying.
Oh, this is working so much better now.
And that one.
And that one. Yay, all the ones.
I can't talk. I thought I had more choices than that.
Oopsie doodles.
Oh well.
Mom, how are you doing? I talked to you earlier. Oh, that's right. I talked to my mom earlier because... Oh, wait. It's this one. All right. I talked to my mom earlier because I needed to tell her a story. And I needed to tell that story on stream. And I totally forgot. So, the dogs constantly try to chase squirrels in the yard. Did I die? Where am I?
No, you teleported.
Okay. They always try to chase squirrels, but, like, they're kind of stupid, And they, like, will always just run to the same tree, even if that's not where the squirrels are. So they friggin', like, I love them to death, but they'll go shooting past where the squirrels actually are, to try to catch them. And today they actually managed to be at the right tree.
Oh, no,
ball. Yeah! Oh! Yay! Everything's legal in Texas. What are you talking about?
I think somebody might have lied to you about this.
Yeah, so they actually went to the right tree tonight, or this afternoon, and I'm sitting there, and I'm like, the tree is, there's nowhere for the squirrel to go. So I'm like, now it's just a standoff. Like, are the dogs gonna give up? Is the squirrel gonna give up? Like, what's gonna happen? And the squirrel decided he wasn't gonna fucking wait, and so he leapt off the tree onto the ground to sprint to the next tree. Overestimated how far he was gonna get. So the dogs were, like, on top of him. So he friggin'...
Oh, hey, I died. I didn't move.
He makes it to the other tree. Damn it.
Waffle wings?
Decides he's going to jump to the fence, but can't make that. Hits the fence with a thud, hits the ground, and then has to scramble back up. And that gave Tucker enough time to get a mouthful of squirrel fur. He just caught the fluffy part of his tail. He didn't catch actual tail. I'm sure it scared the crap out of the squirrel. But yeah, it was terrifying to watch because I thought he was gonna actually catch him, and I was like, no, please, no. Oh, yay me.
That was great. So I just got murdered.
That's a thing. Murder lady.
Follow the gen.
No, stop following me.
Who is me?
Wait, I'm blue. Who took green? I just realized this.
Damn it! Creepy cake.
The cake wins with a sweet victory. Clean up crew. That was a really bad joke. I'm not even.
Oh, this is the one with all the...
Oh, I was like, where are the friggin'... It's like, how do I get up?
They're all invisible.
You get up on your feet.
Okay, you know what? That's easier said than done right now with my abs, like, having no power to them anymore.
Well, see the waffle wings because you're too
stupid
busy.
Waffle.
Yeah.
Fizzle floor. Stupid waffle, you go squish it.
But I'm the social justice waffle.
Just because you're the social yeah. justice waffle doesn't mean you're not stupid.
Well, I mean, how green do you wings. Waffles IQ?
I like bananas.
Shifty ground. Uh-oh.
Oh, this one's fun. Ready? Go!
Oh, it's this guy.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Oh no.
Oh fudge. Yay!
Oh well, good try. I mean, did you know?
Yeah.
No, I don't. Never mind. Brain,
words are hard sometimes.
I mean, they make a shirt for that.
I don't words good.
So?
All right, here we go. Shit!
One day you will complete that race. One day.
Don't forget to brush your teeth. Ready? Go!
No! Do not want.
Oh hey, I'm in the gun. I'm texting my mom, trying to make sure she's good.
Yeah.
So I was just trying to move back
and forth.
Damn it.
Were you standing still?
No, I was moving along with, on top of...
Yay! God, I look crazed! Look at my teacup face!
It's fine.
Oh.
It's fine.
Oh. love you! Let me love. 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 Oh, yay!
I just walked right into it.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god, a thing happened. David Jordan, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the TR Club. This one's for you, or TR Family, excuse me, I used the wrong word. Club is the Patreon backlist. Yeah. Love, love. Oh shit! I'm okay. Everything's fine. Everything's totally fine. Oh shit! I drink for everything's fine. Might redeem them to get access to the Discord for January. Yeah, absolutely. Rodolphus, yeah, if you want to check it out whenever you want to do it, you don't have to wait for the beginning of the month. I keep track of what date it lasts for, so if you get it today...
Yeah, she tells you what day you expire on.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
So yeah, so if you wanted to do it for right now, you would have it through January 29th, and if you ended up putting a pledge in, oh my god. If you ended up putting a pledge in, I would, Shit! Yeah, if you end up putting a pledge in, I'll just let you keep it for the extra, like, 2 days or whatever it is until the new month rolls over. I almost made it on that race. Gosh darn it.
Ready? Go!
Wee.
Let's see. Who do I want to go after?
Tea and cake goes well, so well together. I forgot how to words in the right order. Oh, I guess I'm over here.
Who needs to word in the right order anyways?
Just yeah.
Why don't you just pick up that pot of land?
Oh,
there we go. Shoot! I tried to cheese it and it didn't work.
Clean up crew.
Do 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 do.
No, get away from me. Waffle.
Yes.
Stay away.
No. How do you even get up on that?
Yay! Oh, achievement drink. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, this time I'm not gonna get trapped.
Are you sure?
No.
What's this one? Oh, boss fight.
Kill the teacup. Kill.
Get the teacup.
No! Leave me alone! Oh shit!
Not gonna get trapped, huh?
Okay. Run! No! 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 Teacup! You can make it! No! You can do it! 4, 3, 2! So close! Oh! Who's cuddling? Who's cuddling?
Sadie!
Ah, Sadie! Hello, Sadie! Sadie, I love you! I love Sadie! No, you tell her, Sadie! Feel the loves. Can you feel the love tonight? Damn it! Oh shit, I sang. Drink. David Jordan, how are you? I've seen you pop up in the chat twice now. I don't know if anybody has my chat been nice and said hi. I don't know if they have. I'm saying hi.
I can't see chat.
Thank you for being here. And double thank you for that follow earlier. I know I'm biased, but I like to think we're a fun crew, so I hope you'll continue to hang out with us. Oh, shit, biscuits.
I think we're a fun crew, too.
Yay!
I mean, except for the bully.
No, shut you. We've been dicks and been ignoring him. All right, cool. Well, good job, Sassy. I just choked on my own spit.
Oh. Oh wow, that came out.
Again. I broke the seal.
No. Wee do 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 do. Damn it. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. Okay.
I think my dog has to pee, too.
Wah-ba-ba-da! Yeah!
That is one happy-looking teacup.
Apparently not fun, according to... No, I... Taco was fun in his own way, James. Ready? Go! Who would you rather be? James, who do you... Shit, I died first. James, who do you think you would be?
I died second.
If James wasn't Taka, I liked Taka, especially when he had his weird, like, split personality possessed thing.
Taco.
Yeah, Taco. Oh, man. God damn it, why is it me again? Oh, because I'm in the lead? Yeah, okay. Damn it.
No, I don't want... Actually, I do want...
No, no, no. Run! Why can't I run faster? This is just not okay. You guys are just, like, teaming up on me, and, like, I have no recourse. I'm just trying to run away and live a peaceful life as a teacup.
This is the only group I've seen beat the boss. Like, usually I always see the boss win.
Drink.
It's because we love Jen so much.
Naked showers guy? I mean, naked shower guys, plural. James, wait a minute. Why are you like, judging the naked shower thing? Are you not naked when you shower? Do you shower with clothes on? I'm confused. Hold up. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh! Yes!
Okay. I'm gonna sleep in a couple rounds because my dog needs to go potty.
Whew.
So I'm gonna mute myself and I'll be back.
Okay.
I'll just die a couple rounds.
Okay. No, I didn't die right then. Pick baby gangster for myself because I'm too small and full of rage. What was that?
Okay. That wasn't me because this.
Okay.
Well,
Color craze.
Wait a minute.
Alrighty. Do 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 do. This is very different with three people. Even just like.
Five, four, three, two, one.
No, no, no. Yay! Oh, drink for achievement. Oh, so close. We stopped figuring out who anybody else was. Let's see. For Danganronpa.
Nope, looks like she's back.
Yay! Okay, come on. Come on.
What about me, Jen? Who would you think I'd be? I
don't know. Let's see. I'm trying to remember who all was in... Yay! I win! Yay! Woo! Oh, Ashley didn't come back. She got replaced by a bot for being AFK. That's what it was.
That makes sense.
Oh, gotcha, James. Yes. Who would be Leon? I don't know if anybody here would be Leon. Leon was a wuss. Like, he copped... it wasn't really his fault, though. I don't know. I didn't like Leon. Nobody hears Leon, because I hated him. I just realized my mouse cursor was in the middle. I saw the win rate of 39%. That's fucking awesome. Let's see. Let's see if I have any more things I need to accept. Nope. Oh, I killed that. Just kidding. Open new window. Let me check and make sure I don't have any whatchamacallit double drink cash-ins on Revlo. Excuse me, I don't want to miss those. Do 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 do. Oh, it looks like we do have some redemptions. Let me check this out. Flashfire, I'm sorry I missed this earlier. Are you still here? We've got a double drink cash-in happening if Flashfire is still here.
Hey-o, I'm back.
Yo, alright, so I'm gonna remove the bot that took your spot. I forgot.
It's fine, I have to find my thing.
You have to find your thing.
My headphone cover came off. So yeah. I can't stick it in my ear.
Gotcha. Alright, yeah, I know Flashfire was here earlier, so I missed that because I suck. Do, 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 do.
So did someone win that round while I was gone?
Yeah, I won because I'm the best. Like, no one ever was.
Does Ashley want to jump back in?
Yeah, I sent her an invite.
Okay.
So, you know, if you want to fucking get in the game.
You want to do a round with mutators?
As soon as I figure out how I can turn the... I think I have to exit all the way out to be able to turn them on.
Okay.
Is there an open spot, or do I need to hop out?
There's an open spot for Ashley. She just needs to friggin' take the invite.
Ashley, are you playing?
Ashley.
I don't have
to.
Sorry, I can't see.
Ashley.
Ashley, you don't take it. I will.
One of us.
Fucking. Alyssa, you were saying you were gonna take it? Because I don't even show you as being on. There you are. Fuck it. Whoever gets the invite first gets it.
Well, I just went to a black. Oh, it kicked me out.
Oh.
Gotcha. No. Yeah, there's an empty slot. I've got Joe and Jiminy here. And I've sent invites to both Alyssa and Ashley. So whoever gets in gets it. Do 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 do.
I don't know why, but for some reason I have the kiss by a rose or whatever song.
What?
That
is a great question. Why is that in there?
I don't know. It just is. Ever since you heard the word seal, I kept thinking of that.
Do 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 do.
What is wrong with my
drink for waiting for someone to accept their fucking invite. Mm. Do 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 do. I want cake now.
Hello, I'm here.
Now you should go cakeless.
Ashley, are you playing?
Yes, please. Will you please send me another invite?
Oh my god, how many invites do you need?
All the millions.
I'm sorry.
I love you all. Bye.
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 How do I leave?
There's a disconnect button.
Found it.
Gotcha. Bye.
Okay, thanks.
Yay, there's Ashley.
Sorry, I didn't know you had to do a password. I'm off the ball.
Thank
today. I'm so
fucking
sorry.
Christ. Alright, we're good now. Ready?
Go get mama.
Did I hear a doggy? Did I hear a doggy?
You heard a doggy, but he was a pin.
No, hi doggy! Do that one. I'm gonna fucking do this one. It's gonna happen. Do 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 do.
Who's gonna be it this time?
God damn it! It's always me.
Where am I? There I am.
No, stop! Stop zapping me! It's not nice. How did you die?
Where am I?
She was standing still.
Oh yeah, that's a thing that happens.
What?
No, stop, no, I don't want, do not want, no, I'm just hanging out here. Just hanging out.
Wow, this is going,
drink. J Just noticed the title of your stream. I love it. Oh, good. Thank you.
Okay, now I can only see chat, so... Whoa.
Oh, the hat. I want the hat. Give me the hat. Give me the hat. Yay, hat!
No hats. No happy cups.
Me.
Happy cup! Happy cup!
Why is the cup so happy?
Cup is happy!
You're adopted.
Oh, shit. Are you implying you can't be happy if you're adopted?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Shit. Harsh. Adam is being gross and drinking peppermint moonshine right now. Oh, God! Peppermint moonshine! Why is that a thing? I'm gonna throw up thinking about that. Oh, ha, 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 God laser! Yeah!
One to 20 million in a second.
That was great.
Ready? Go!
Pretty rough movie.
Oh, you ass!
Leave me, cake! Leave me, no!
The cake looks so happy.
The cake doesn't even have a face.
And also, that's faces.
I like how my teacup looks like suspicious at people, like, I'm on to you.
Suspicious teacup is suspicious.
Yes. No, fuck you, fuck you!
Why are you my road?
Is it Rainbow Road?
Damn it!
No, because I didn't do it.
Ah! New strategy, let the chat win. Oh, thanks, James.
That's my strategy. I'm really not that bad at this game. I'm just letting Jen win.
Obviously, yes.
I just died.
Oh, fudge nuggets.
Oh, what the nuggets.
Look at my sad little pumpkin, my sumpkin.
Do.
Ready?
No.
Do not want.
No,
yep.
Nope. Come here, Jiminy.
Why is he teaming up on me? I'm the loser.
Oh shit. No. Yes! Oh. No. Nope. I don't like surprises. Do not surprise me. I'm easily startled.
I'm gonna give the package.
I need the hat again.
I'm so bad at this game.
Hat! I have the hat! I have a happy teacup with my hat! Hat! No! Hat! I need the hat! No, I want! Give me...
So let's
hat.
Just play keep away from Jen.
Hat! 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 No! I still won, though.
You know, I don't think you've lost that once.
I have lost it.
Hey, Jen, since you like hats so much, you should probably play the best hat simulator ever, Team Fortress 2.
Nope. Nothing that involves aiming and shooting on stream. Yeah! Alright, bye, Game Nut. Have a good night.
Bye, Game Nut.
Thanks for hanging out.
I wonder if my sad pumpkin tears taste like pumpkin spice.
Ready? Go!
We need to find out for science.
Yes, yeah, science. Yes! Woohoo! Redeemed for a month of Discord. Awesome! Rudolphus, I will get that set up as soon as the stream is done. I will send you, I have you on Twitter now. I will send you via a Twitter DM the link that you need to be able to join the Discord.
Oh.
Ashley's playing a gamble there. Let's see what Ashley's doing.
Shit!
Oh, and the gamble paid off.
But remember, if... Oh, damn, yeah. It's like, yeah, you gotta kill yourself at that point, because my ghost was further ahead. Alright, here we go. All the yelling made my throat hurt. Uh-oh.
Oh, whoa, where?
Ah! Oh, shit, oh, shit. Ah!
Who said my name?
I murdered you. I pushed you into the restaurant.
Yay!
How so very dare you?
I'm a bad human. It's kind of my...
What is this?
I don't know.
Okay, I hit the A button before I... Oh, everything moves down, doesn't it? Yay!
I died literally immediately.
This thing says Lozelda is probably a mountain goat. I can confirm I am not a goat. Oh, the yelling made my ears hurt. I'm sorry, Mom.
You're a goat. You're a goat.
Your face is a goat.
You're...
You were going to say your mom is a goat, but then you realized Mom was here. That is fucking great. I heard it happen.
I would never say something so rude about a woman so lovely.
Aww, I think she's lovely too.
Son of a biscuit.
No, not me!
Damn it.
Well, fuck.
But the pumpkin is...
Angry cake is angry.
The okay. Sad pumpkin. Hat. The pumpkin.
I'm gonna get the hat. Hat. Ready? Hat.
So
hat.
Let's agree,
where's
Jen
the hat?
Doesn't get the hat.
Yeah, I have the hat. I have the hat. Fuck, I'm stuck. Hat.
Hat.
I have the hat. The hat is mine. The hat is mine. No. Fuck. The hat is mine. Everything is great. Look at how happy the teacup is. The cup is so happy. The cat.
It's me.
No. 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 Okay, we're fine. New shirt idea? Well, fuck. We can't put that on a shirt. We've thought about putting shenanigans on a shirt, because Scottster made a cool, like, little graphic that had a cool, like, little explanation of shenanigans, or underneath it. Not explanation, disclaimer. That's the word I'm looking for. Shit. I'm stupid.
Happy hot dog.
Wow, there was lots of death on that one. Oh shit, alright. Yeah.
I don't know.
Yay! Oh man. Yeah, I am! Shit! Jesus. New shirt idea, I'm stupid, Jen, December 2016. Look, pretty sure I've said I'm stupid before, but also, I'm not gonna put that on a shirt. It's the new I'm with stupid, except instead of I'm with stupid, it's like I am stupid. No! Fuck! I'm so sad.
Take the shortcut!
Oh, damn it!
There's a fake hole block in the wall. Take it!
I keep forgetting it's there.
I didn't tell you.
Does anybody have hoops on their list?
I did.
Okay. I've got an achievement thing that keeps popping up. It's like, oh, like, do this in hoops. And I'm like, I don't have hoops. I can't do anything about it. Get it. Shit.
Yes.
69 again, drink. If you're having a hard time winning, try making other players lose. This game is sassy, and I love it. Oh, fuck. No, damn it! I'm drinking
you. Yay!
Oh.
No, no!
Oh.
How did I miss?
God, evil hot dog face. Oh, it's the hat. Yes, hat. I need the hat.
It's hat time.
No, the hat's all the way over there. What is happening?
I can affect the camera by running really far away.
Yes, hat. No, fuck. I need the hat. Give me the hat. I have the hat. Yes. Yes. Stay away from me and my hat. No. You are not worthy of the hat. Yes, hat is mine. Oh my god, it would have been great if I had won with that. What is this? Oh god.
I've never done this one.
Stay away from
Neither have I.
So Ashley's gonna be ready.
Go!
Oh, hey, spike ball.
Because I know what it is.
Oh, well, that sucks. Alright, drinking.
So much experience staying away from balls.
Oh god, it gets faster.
Oh gosh, it goes too fast.
Oh man. Oh god.
Well.
Alright, I just need 1 point. Oh, this bomb tag. Here we go.
Like 5%,
here we go.
Is that like 5% of the time where I get the ball.
Ready?
Just straight to your little pumpkin.
Oh. No.
Nope. I thought I passed it. Oh.
Shit. No. Yes.
No! I'm out of this game, no!
No.
I'm the worst! Stop it! No!
Avenge me!
Oh, shit! Yes! That one was close! Oh, yeah!
Okay, on that lovely note.
Drink for victory. I think we got time for at least one more. Oh, I can open a box and have my game freak out and not show me what it is. So, yep, just exploding box.
Alrighty, good night, everybody.
Alright, bye, Joe! Thanks for hanging out. You're sad, Mustard. God, I have a win rate of 40%. This is great. Ugh.
I have 18%.
Nice. I am so good at this. I'm gonna say my teacup, man. Let's see what moves by. Alright, so we got Jiminy, we got Ashley, and then Alyssa, you want back in? We can add you.
And we got two people dedicated to fucking up the camera. I can't click and there we go. I can't click and eat dumb fruit snacks at the same time.
Yeah, it just sounds like you're not talented enough. Yo! I sent you an invite.
I'm trying to join. Is this still Lo Zelda?
Yes.
Woohoo.
I can't believe my win rate's 40%.
Woohoo,
I feel like
a
such
more
a boss. Yeah, I was like, come on.
Is that better?
Yes, thank you.
Oh, I'm yellow now? Okay.
Dude. Oh, yeah, ninja.
Tell me when to stop this.
Yeah, we're just waiting on Ashley.
Oh, shit, sorry. Me again.
Alright, ready up. Jiminy! Okay.
Okay, at least I stop when I realize things are going down.
Oh, give me that one, give me that one. Give me that one, and...
I want...
That
no,
one.
I want that one.
Excuse me.
That one.
Drink for that. My drink's gone again.
Wait, Logic, what are we finishing reading?
What?
Logic said something about finishing reading.
I don't know.
Logic, answer me.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, don't bother waiting for that 30-second delay. Dang it. Answer it right now.
Yay! We almost had dueling tacos. That would have been great.
Dueling tacos!
That sounds like something Ashley would enjoy.
It's like Duel of Fate comes on with the name Dueling Tacos.
That does sound like something I would enjoy. You know me so well.
Damn it! Alright, so if you're still playing the drinking game, that's a drink right there. But my cup is empty. So.
How many drinks are we up to? I closed the stream.
66.
Fly me to the moon 66. And let me play among the stars.
Yeah, that's why I messaged you in Discord, Ashley. I was trying to message you in chat and your name wouldn't pop
Ready?
Up.
Go!
Listen, I have the, what's it called?
The pop-out chat?
What is it called, yes. Indeed?
Yeah, I was trying to type your name and it wouldn't let me type your name. Where's my chest?
Do I hear puppy? Do I hear puppy?
Usually, it's like below your neck,
being whiny.
But above your belly button.
Not that chest.
Well, look, you weren't very specific. How was I supposed to know?
Trust me, I can't move that chest.
Oh, come on. Load it faster, load it faster.
Come on.
Did you stole shit out of my chest. You are the worst. You.
Okay, so I said in chat that I got Ashley to agree to fuck up the camera.
Yeah.
Read that I got Ashley to agree to fuck. So he was saying he needed to finish because of that.
Gotcha.
Oh, I got done. What happened to me?
No!
Yeah!
I didn't let you kill me!
That,
I
you know what?
Alright! Oh god, I am tipsy to the point where I'm laughing at everything. Sadie, aww. She's like poking her head behind my laptop screen.
I hear ferrets. Scratching around.
Whatever I'm playing.
Three, two,
eh?
One.
Eh? Yeah! Happy teacup. God damn it again, really?
Come say hi.
Yeah. Is Sadie gonna come say hi? Hello, Sadie. No, stop. Don't.
There I am. I'm on top of her.
Why are you trying to murder a poor defenseless teacup?
Because this teacup needs to be chipped.
No, let me. No,
throw
no.
Okay, don't push that button, and then block her in.
No.
I'm gonna get you.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna get you.
Come on. No.
Yeah,
damn it.
Ready? Go!
Oh, hey, it's this one.
Oh, fuck. Oh, all right, we are all the worst. There we go. Yeah, Rodolphus, go ahead and make the bad joke. My mom has accepted that being here means she's gonna hear bad jokes. And sometimes she even makes them.
Where am I? Where's the ninja? There's the ninja. No, let me get some of the loot.
Hey.
This is all mine. Let's go. Where's my chest? What color am I? I'm yellow.
Hey! Teacup, the fuck?
What are you talking about? Go, 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 go. No!
This is from green.
Too late.
Your straight is noted and appreciated, though it doesn't stop Jed. Exactly. Alright.
Jiminy Cricket, you're setting me up for wanting to make a rivalry here.
I forgot how to play. Alright.
I was looking for my little ninja and I fell off before I even found.
Ready?
Shit.
Wow, big sneeze. Bless you.
Thank you.
What, was that a... Sorry. Who sneezed?
I did.
Okay, I thought it was Sadie.
Can you go say bless you when your dog sneezes?
Yeah.
Bless you when my dog sneezes. but no, that's not dog sneeze.
I say bless you to people, and I go bless you to puppies.
For that, I take all the pink.
No.
All the pink.
Did you guys know that I'm gay because when I was 4, I sneezed and no one said bless you, so the devil entered my body?
Oh, man. Knew that had to be something like that. What? Fuck all of you. Was that a sneeze or a freaking mountain lion attacking a microphone?
To be fair, my mic is like 2 inches from my mouth.
Ready?
Because of the mic I have.
I don't have a mic. I'm not fancy and rich like you, Nicole.
And they don't, like, you can get a mic for like $30. It's actually, like, my mic that I use is like $30.
I'm also lazy. So.
Okay, well, there's that. See, there you go.
My mic is in my earbuds that I use on
Gotcha, gotcha.
I got these $4 pair of headphones that have a mic in them, but...
Yeah, no, I use a Blue Snowball. And yeah, it's like $35 off Amazon.
Damn it.
My little ninja sounds like a euphemism. Yes, it does.
God, Jen, how do you manage to play games and chat?
It's hard.
I'm struggling.
Yeah. It's not an easy thing.
I pay attention to chat, but then I die.
Yeah, it's one of those things when somebody's like, oh, I want to start streaming, and I'm like, look, you gotta be careful, because, like, it's not a thing for everybody, and that's part of the reason why, is, like, there's some serious multitasking involved here.
Let's go get green. Let's go.
Let's go.
No.
Four, three, two, one.
Let's go get pink.
Yes!
Oh, pink is really easy to go get after.
Pink is Jen, though.
No, it isn't.
I like playing the field so that nobody knows what exactly I'm up to.
Jen, I don't want your hug.
Get away.
No, I got deft.
Ha! Jen died before me.
Why am I going so slow?
Are you gonna make him going XLR?
I'm sad.
Yeah. So yeah, the snowball is great when people are like, "What? I need to get a mic for like doing like I want to start streaming or doing YouTube videos." And they're like, "But I want to spend a lot of money." I'm like, get a snowball. It's like it's actually a really decent and like really decent mic especially for the money you're gonna spend for it. So that said, there was a deal of the day the other day on Amazon for an XLR mic, so I actually ordered one of those, and hopefully that'll be here tomorrow, and I'll start experimenting with that and see if I like it or not. So listen to what I sound like right now, and then next time we all stream together, you can tell me if you think it's better or not.
Give me a hug.
No, no hugs. No touchy. No touchy.
I tried to make YouTube videos once. I could never think of what to say.
See, when I went to Minnesota, I was going to do like the whole travel vlog thing, and then I forgot.
That is like my biggest thing when I'm like, oh, I'm doing a trip and I'm totally gonna do a vlog, and then it'll be like, the day before the trip ends, and I'm like, I didn't record shit. Never mind. Fuck.
Jen, get off my platform.
Look, I just want to get all up on you, alright? I know you expect that from... I know you expect that from Ashley, but sometimes... I gotta...
I'm okay with that, but not here.
Not so publicly.
Ha 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 ha. Yeah!
Fuck!
Get the cake!
Wait, what? Oh.
I got the cake!
Boom! Yes. I have to say, when I was at Jen's and we streamed, I was so impressed that she could keep track of audio level, streaming speed, drop frame percentages, concentrate on what we were doing, and keep up on the chat much harder than she makes it look. Aw, Mom, thanks.
Ready? Go.
I do like... Whoa. I think I died. It was funny when,
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Wait, like,
we finished streaming with Mom, and she looked at me as soon as I hit the end button, and she's like, how do you do this all the time? I'm like, cocaine.
Drugs and hookers.
Yeah. Hookers and blow.
Make it all yellow.
Feeling all the yellow back to blue.
No.
Turning the blue back to pink, yellow to pink. Hey, no.
Four, three, two,
be yellow.
Yes! Oh. Nailed it.
Seriously, we need to gang up on her. She's got like 60 something.
God, is it?
69? Where?
Oh, well, shit. 69 drinks, yo! Yay! Pathos, I just got...
My mom's got you all clear.
Yay! Do we know what happened yet?
There was a robbery at one of the houses nearby.
Awesome. Yeah, Pathos, I've got my eye on a mixer for right now. The one I have needs a phantom power supply, so I just got, like, a cheap one that Amazon had that was recommended to go with it. So I've got that for now, and I'll get my mixer at a later time. The mixer I'm looking at was, like, $100 or something like that. And there's a lot of people I know that use it. Yes, with good success. So, but for right now, I just have the power supply.
Oh, I was hoping it'd be the hat one.
Nope. Ready? We're pirates.
Go. Yeah, looty loot. Gimme that loot, loot. Loot, 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 loot. All the loot. I already watched you try to steal from me, so, like, I already know that's your plan.
Oh, is it? Is it real?
Go away. Meanwhile...
I fell!
Stop it!
You stole from me, I stole from you!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1... Damn it! Oh, Jiminy sneaks by.
Come say hi. Come say hi.
Hi.
Say hi,
Sadie.
Do
Damn it.
Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl?
Oh, is that Sadie? Shit!
She's getting ear scratches while I'm dead.
Yes!
I like bananas!
So close.
I'm gonna gang up on Jen.
No! Don't do it!
Bully Jen 2016! Barrier separating us.
Yeah. Which I totally did on purpose. Damn it, I tried. I was just like, I'm just gonna see if I can get it to go. I still got points. I got one more to go.
Alright, everybody, the teacup is what we're aiming for.
Bowling the teacup.
I am gonna fucking destroy you.
Bully the teacup.
I was gonna say, don't blow the teacup.
I mean, maybe the teacup would like that. Damn it!
Oh, we win.
Yes!
Alright. It's okay. There. I still got a huge lead. It's gonna be fine.
I was right there.
Oh, here we go.
I come in last every time.
Fuck.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Nope.
Good game. Thank you very much. I will humbly accept my super sweet bitchin' victory. Overall, you scrubs.
You know how they used to make you, like, go through the line and do that whole little, like...
Good game, bullshit.
Good game thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, when you lose, you gotta hit them really hard.
Yes, I like that. Alrighty.
Okay, so, speaking of the whole good game line, when I was a child, I was terrible. There was a couple games where, I played softball, and we... a couple girls and I just scratched the other girls as we were giving the high five.
Oh my god, why?
We were terrible children.
You bitch, okay.
I had to sit out for like two games once my dad, who was also the coach, realized I was one of the ones in on it.
God. All right.
Is that just like a dad thing? The coach is the dad?
Yeah.
My dad coached like everything.
I was like that.
All right, I'm going to kill the Discord connection. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. I appreciate it. I hope you guys had
Thanks
fun.
Thanks for having me.
Of
this
course. Alyssa, thank you very much. You were the reason we got to play this. For anybody who missed that part, Alyssa gifted it to me. So thank you for that. We'll definitely revisit this in other streams
sure.
So
one more game.
No, it's I'm an old fart. I'm an old fart, and I gotta go to bed. Especially if
make a short game. Especially not 25 points. Make it like
Thanks, Jen.
10 points.
No, I can't.
I think Jen needs to go.
I need to go. I'm drunk, and I need to go to bed, and I'm gonna try to. You guys can play after I kill the stream if you want. But I got like especially I'm gonna squeeze Stardude in tomorrow. So I'm gonna disconnect. Stardude, you look. I told you I'm drunk. All right. So bye, you guys.
What's the drink counter at?
70. It ended at 70. You're weak. Your face is weak.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye, guys. Oh, God. And hello, everybody on the chat. So, thank you guys for hanging out while we did this. This was a hoot and a half. I hope you guys have fun. So this was great. We'll definitely do this again in the future. Oh, with all the yelling and the talking, my throat hurts. So, with that, we're going to be done with the stream for tonight. Tomorrow at 7 p.m., we're going to do the Danganronpa viewing party over at Rabbit again. So it's rabb.it/LowZelda. We'll get you into the room. I'll put it on Twitter again, and I'll put it in my header here on Twitch. So that way, you can join us for that. We're picking up on episode 4 of the future arc is where we'll be starting. So we'll do that. I might squeeze in an extra stream in the afternoon playing Stardew Valley because I suddenly am like, I really want to keep playing this and I don't want to like wait for Monday again. So I will probably do that. Keep an eye again on Twitter. If I have time for it, I will post it and let you know. Sleep on your side. I mean, I always sleep on my side. It's one of those things like I say I'm drunk. I'm experienced. I know. I've literally, knock on wood, I don't have wood, I'm knocking on glass, I've never had a hangover, because I'm good about my water intake, too. So, anyways, with all of that, I love you. Mwah. If you are a Patreon backer, make sure you check the Patreon feed, because there is an early access video for you guys that'll go up publicly tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, and if you're not a Patreon backer, hey, you should be, because then you get to be in the Discord and get early access videos and all that good stuff. But if you're not a Patreon backer for this month yet, you will get to see the video tomorrow, probably around noonish. So, Drunk Jen hasn't emerged yet. Yeah, I haven't misspelled drunk yet, so I'm okay. You all have a wonderful night, and I will see you tomorrow for Danganronpa, hopefully for Stardew Valley. And I'll see you later. Bye.